baby. All right, I'm live. Everybody's yelling at me. Oh my God, you're rioting. Okay, let me unmute. Hello?
Oh, he's here.
Yeah. And then the chat was going crazy. They were rioting.
Fan art. What?
They were rioting because I had my intro on. So I said, all right, I got my coffee though. What's up, guys?
What's up? How do you brew your coffee, by the way, Nags? This is a question I need to know.
All right.
Yeah.
I use a Keurig coffee maker and I put a little bit of whipped cream in it. Just like
that. That's normal.
Oh, that's normal, I guess. Okay. All right. I thought you like, I swear at one time I saw you brewing it in like a pan.
Let's
or some
go,
shit like that.
Baby.
When? In a pan? Oh, that was so fucking weird,
Let's
dude.
Go.
I don't know.
Goofuses.
I did that once when Hurricane Sandy, where I had to use the car for electricity. And then I used a pan, but I wasn't streaming at that time, so.
Okay. All right. So it has been done before. It has been done.
Yes, it has been done. And in honor of this, I wore my Dango Panda hoodie.
Oh.
That a viewer gave me. Yeah, my Dango Panda hoodie.
Aww. Yeah.
Danganronpa. Sorry, Danganronpa. Danganronpa.
Yes.
Yeah, put them on, dude.
Put them on.
I'm offended that you're not.
All right. I'll go get them. 1 second. I'll be back.
Oh, I'm excited. All right, so Melody, have you played before?
I was telling Noble I've only played like a minute or two of it. I didn't want to spoil.
Because I have no idea. I'm excited, though. And then next week I'm playing Dango Danganronpa, so I'm excited for that. I'm playing all the anime visual novels. It's been fun.
I believe I think they're both very similar, what with the gore.
Wait, with the gore?
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean gore?
Like dungum rum rum.
What does she mean by gore?
I have the Neko ears.
Noble.
I'm putting
them
on.
Oh yeah, it's terribly gory. There. It's a horror.
Wait, is it? I thought it was like all fun and everybody's happy.
Look how cute they are. Clearly, this is a horror game.
What the fuck?
I gotta pull up his. I gotta look at this. Hold on.
No, don't look at this.
I have to look at this.
I don't want you to see this.
I have to see this.
I don't want you to see the ribbons and the bells that are there. That's along with it.
Wait, you mustn't hurt next.
Let me see this. Oh my.
What? What's wrong? Don't look at it.
That's great, dude. That's awesome. I love it. Adorable.
Oh my God.
It is adorable. I got you, man. Oh.
Oh my God. Chat, you guys are beautiful right now. I'm glad you support my Neko ears. Jesus Christ. I'm glad you guys like it. Also, Nags.
Yeah.
You have VODs enabled, right?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. I'll just rip your face cams from the VODs. Okay.
Look at this. Pro editor, dude.
I'll just fucking rip it. All right, good. So if you guys can, I don't know if I can download directly the VODs, can I, from your Twitches?
Worst case scenario, I could download it and just send it over to you. I'll put it
if you guys can
Dropbox for you and everything.
Just Dropbox it to me.
I got
that'd
you.
Be great.
I got you.
Thank
no
you.
Problem.
Thank you. I'd appreciate that. As soon as the stream's over, we'll see. Yeah, as soon as the stream over, if you guys can just
do it right away,
right over,
so I don't forget.
To give you the VOD?
Yeah, I need that VOD. I want it.
Okay, well, I'll give it to you, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby.
What did I sign up for?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh, my God.
Hell yeah. All right. Are we ready to get started here? Are we getting pumped for this?
I'm super excited. I'm so excited.
Okay. All right. So Project Melody has decided that you're going to be one of the Neko girls next because you were late.
Fair enough. You know what? Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. I accept. I accept.
Okay. You're going to be Vanilla. All right. So that's what we decided.
That's her name?
Yeah, there's Chocola and there's Vanilla.
All right.
You could probably look at the front here if you got it streaming. Yep. I think you know which one's Vanilla, right?
I'm guessing she's the one on the left with the white hair.
Yes.
Look
wow.
at that. All right. Look at that. Otako, me, right here. I got it. I'm ready.
He did it. I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud
of you. I'm excited.
All right. Let's I'm gonna just get this going here. Why the hell not? Let me mute my notifications so not to get in the interference of the beautiful Nekos.
Oh yeah. So I heard though there's a rumor. A lot of people are telling me that you have a fantastic. A lot of people in my community have watched plenty of all your videos, and that you have interesting voices, and you do them quite well. I heard like really well.
I have voiced plenty of females in the past. Yes. Considering that most visual novels are goddamn fucking
right, I'm gonna try my best to, you know, hang with the cool people, so I'm gonna try my best here.
Hell yeah. Alright. Okay, so let me just get this recording started here. Let's just fucking do this.
Fucking do it!
Hell yeah, baby. Brothers. Alright.
I'm so excited.
So, are you guys all hyped for some Neko Para?
Let's go!
Bring on the skeletons!
Wait, skeletons? Wait, what?
She's confusing me. I feel like this is a horror game, and it just looks so cute. And I feel like this is a horror game, dude, and I don't know what to expect right now.
Yeah, there's Neko jump scares. There's Neko jump scares, 100%.
Oh, my.
Now, before I start this off here, I do this pretense here, where we go to the extra menu.
Okay.
And sorry. We go to the config menu, and you guys see this this little thing here.
What?
Okay. This...
Get out of here, dude! Is that for real?
Yes. Yes.
That's in the game. Oh my.
We can set them to not bouncy, or we can go full bouncy. So, what's your verdict? What should we do?
My God, I can't believe that's an option. What do you want, Melody? It's on you. Yeah, you get to pick this one.
Bouncy as a children's jumping gym. Wait, the gym. What is it called? What's a bounce
gymnasium?
Place? A bounce house. Bouncy is bouncy
a
as bounce.
Bounce house. All right.
A
so
bounce house. Yes. Okay.
Maximum test bounciness. We go.
Oh my God.
Let's
opie.
Up the background music just
I know
a
that.
Bit.
It's opie.
Opie. Yes. Opie. He knows.
Dude,
booms,
I'm learning.
Chat.
They're teaching me. They're teaching me. Opie.
All right. And for this, just for the pretense to know, Melody is going to be the lovely Chocola for all of us. So I'm turning her voice off. Okay. And then our lovely Nags is going to be Vanilla.
Neko Para, volume 1.
Whoa, is that Melody doing that voice?
Hmm?
Yeah, that was 100% her.
Oh, I thought that was her. That's the game. Okay, never mind. Oh my God. I was like, that is so good.
I could match it. Let's hear it again. Let's hear it again.
Okay, sure.
Neko Para, volume 1.
I don't even know what she's saying. Damn it, sorry. Yeah. Hey, Meowster.
Okay. All right. So let's get to this here. Let's get to this. And guys, feel free to chime in anytime you want. All right? Because this is your stardom here. It's your virgin experience with Neko Para. And I'm popping that cherry. All right.
Cool.
Okay, so game start. Let's go. Let's go.
Yes.
Arigatou gozaimashita. Dewa, shitsurei shimasu.
The clouds. You know it's a true visual novel when you start off with the clouds. Am I right?
Absolutely.
Oh. Okay. So we just moved.
Okay. We're moving?
Yeah, we're moving, all of us. You.
I'm not gonna help lift. So Sorry.
You're toxic. Toxic. You're gonna make all your slaves do all of it. All right, Bill. I see.
Oh my god.
Phew. This should be most of the boxes then. I wipe the sweat off my forehead with my arm. Oh yeah. Look at me. I'm beautiful. As the moving truck disappears from view. Although it was early April and only the beginning of spring, today's weather was quite nice. It was even a bit hot. Well, it's a good start. It's a good day for a new start. I turned my head to look at the empty bakery, which didn't even have a single signage yet. And the brand new exterior wall had a western look with a predominantly white and brown motif. There was also a large window, which lets a lot of sunlight in. And finally, there were the words that displayed the name of the bakery, La Soleil. So what do you guys think is happening so far?
Is that a bakery named La Soleil and... He's...
The sun!
The sun. Oh, okay. Praise the sun.
Oh, okay.
Praise it.
Yeah. Instead of proper French article, le, it was La Soleil, meaning the sun. Oh, see? You guys know French. I didn't know. You guys were so good.
Sir.
This was... oh, yeah. Well, she knew. This was a nod towards the name of the shop of someone I admired. Now, I'm on my own. I'll have to do my best. I do butcher for the French. How do you actually pronounce that? Does anyone know?
I thought it was Soleil.
Soleil?
Soleil?
Soleil? Anyone in here? Actually, there's several French science team members. How do you pronounce it, guys? Yeah, yeah. Soleil.
Soleil? Okay, Soleil? Thank you. All right.
It's Soleil.
Love you.
Okay. La Soleil? Wait, what?
What? Oh, Soleil, like, man. I'm Soleil. So gonna lit.
Wait, Soleil. I thought it was sun. Okay? It's man. Wait, what?
Okay, Soleil. Got it. Like, we're gonna lay and have some sex with some neckos. Got it.
Exactly.
Right. What is happening right now? I'm so confused.
What do you mean? I softly murmured to myself. From here on out, no one will be able to tell me what to do. I was going to start completely anew, despite the stature of my family's name and everything that happened up until now. So I alone would decide my path to take responsibly for what I do. In exchange for that freedom, I can't blame anyone else for what happens. Still, although I was a bit worried, the thought of what lay ahead of me made me break into a smile. All right! In any case, I'd better get these things cleaned up. I took a deep breath and got my spirits back up. I stepped into the new smelling bakery. There we go.
What? Oh, we're going in. We're going in.
Kameha.
Huh? What's with this big box? What is this? In front of me was a large box I just didn't recognize.
These weren't supposed to come till tomorrow.
Yeah, I know. All my fucking doujinshis. I can't keep
them. What? What's a doujinshi?
He doesn't know.
A doujinshi?
You should get some.
Yeah, get some. Get some, bro.
I'm gonna get a doujinshi. I'm on it.
Yeah. Do it, bro. I have lot that I would recommend, definitely.
I don't trust you guys. I'm done. I'm not getting a doujinshi.
No. It's fine. It's fine.
There's no Peppy left, dude. Nope. I don't know. So, nope. No, thank
know.
You.
He lacks the critical information, chat. In fact, there were two of them. Fragile, delicate, absolutely this side up. If thrown, your company will be in trouble. The warnings were going overboard. They were getting annoying. If these are baking supplies, I don't remember buying anything quite like this. First off, they were boxes that looked like they came from my house. If these were in the bakery, there's no way I wouldn't remember buying them. There's no tags from the moving company either.
Interesting.
Where were warning labels? What's up?
I said interesting.
I know. What do you guys think's inside of these? What do you think?
What was it? Doujinshis? What are they?
Doujinshis.
What I forgot. Those things are in there.
Yes, of course. Well, I'll know for sure once I open the... Oh?
Oh.
This one is Melody. Can you give us your best at chew?
Achoo!
That was actually pretty
good.
That
was really good.
Yeah, that was pretty good. that was pretty good. Huh? Give us your best dot, dot, dot.
Me?
Yeah. Very good. I like it.
Okay, I'm on the left. I got it.
Yeah, you're on the left here. This is you. Dot, dot, dot. Okay.
Meow. Meow.
Oh. Neko Mel. Oh,
oh my
yeah.
God. That's Pog, dude. That's really good.
That's pretty good. Oh. Okay.
I'm stuck in a box, man.
Yeah. Oh, it's just a cat, huh? Just a troublesome cat. Jeez. Phew. Oh, that's you again.
Phew. Thank goodness. Looks like that fooled him.
Oh, okay. This is actually Nags.
Oh.
Oh, just kidding. Oh.
That was close, Chocola. Better be careful, meow.
I'm trying. I'm sorry. I'm trying.
Are you okay?
I'm trying. I need water.
Oh no, that was good. That was perfect. Like that would fool me. What are you doing in there, Chocola? Oh, big reveal. Oh.
Long time no see, right, Master?
Oh, that's actually pretty good.
It's really good.
That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. we just saw each other at home yesterday, you know?
Well, that's true. Chocola guesses. More importantly than that, listen up. These movers were really mean.
Aww.
So they were picking up Chocola, right?
She's so good at this.
Yeah.
And they said this box is heavy, so be careful with it. Chocola wanted to kiss them. All of a sudden, Chocola really did.
Oh, how do we? Can we get a hiss? I want to hear. I want to hear this hiss.
Hiss.
I love it.
Chocola did her best to control her temper, but Chocola was fuming. No, absolutely fuming.
Oh, so angry. Well, compared to the rest of my things, you are heavy. Oh!
Oh. Yo! Yeah.
She ignored what I said.
Oh my god.
Chocola puffed out her cheeks. Oh, give us your best cheek. You could say that she was always happy-go-lucky. Or rather, she preoccupied herself with only what was in front of her. Well, I guess that's how you describe Chocola. Well, I was getting ready to move. I did wonder why I didn't see you. Oh, this is you, Nag.
Achie!
Achie!
That's what it like was. It a sneeze? Oh, achoo! Sorry.
Yeah, were you a monkey?
I don't know!
That's you again, buddy. Hey. Oh, here we go. Nag's reveal.
Big reveal. Whip it out.
That's me.
Long time no see, Master.
God.
My nose was itchy because the inside of the moving truck was dusty.
Oh, no.
It was dusty.
Why is Vanilla here, too?
Wherever Chocolo is, I am, too.
Oh God!
We're friends.
You're more than
more
friends.
Than friends.
Oh, really? Really? Oh.
Well said.
Yeah.
Besides,
well said.
Cat girls don't dislike tight spaces.
Oh. Neither do men. I mean, what?
What is that? Also, they said this box is heavy, so be careful with it. In regards to me too.
Oh.
So I was also mad. Just steaming.
Oh, okay. Give us your best hit.
Steaming.
Let's see it.
My best steaming?
Yeah.
That's all I got. Sorry, I'm butchering this game for Vanilla. I'm sorry, everybody. No, I'm trying.
No. You'll never be the same. Thank you, buddy.
Sorry, I don't want to.
That would make you some hot white chocolate because you're steaming. Like,
huh? In any case, Chocola, Vanilla, get out of there. I was at my wit's end with the large boxes that had suddenly shown up. Anyhow, Chocolate and Vanilla got out of their boxes. Oh, here we go. Why is no one picking up the phone? Was it Shigure's doing? I hang up after trying to call my little sister. There was no way that Chocolate and Vanilla could have gotten mixed in with the rest of the boxes in the first place. It was a setup. On the outside, catgirls look almost like humans. They can understand words and can talk just like us. But more than humans, catgirls were closer to normal cats. I beg to differ. I think they're closer to humans than cats.
Yes. I would say
there's
so.
There's a chart.
Is there?
It's on the not furry scale, I believe. It's definitely on the not furry scale.
Agreed. If she has paws, then it starts entering the zone. But if she doesn't have paws.
Yes, exactly. After all, catgirls had ears and tails just like cats do. They were genetically modified humanoid cats by Elon Musk that were commonly referred to catgirls. These days, catgirls fit into society. I just like to believe this game is basically the future where Elon Musk succeeds.
I agree, dude, and I hope he does it because I love catgirls. They're cute.
Yeah. I want fox girls first, but I'll settle for cat girls. You know,
cat girls first. Boo.
Oh, this is why you're vanilla.
Oh,
I will never mess with the anime king, dude. I'm sorry.
That's right, bitch.
Sorry.
just remember, there's someone out there that's going to be masturbating to your vanilla voice.
No! No, there's not! No. Oh. Melody is okay.
People doing you, all right?
Oh my goodness.
These days, catgirls fit into a society as pets and families or partners to humans. My little sister really loves to dote on catgirls. So our family has six, including Chocola and Vanilla. In any case, they couldn't have mailed themselves all on their own. Mailing living things through the post would be impossible, for one thing. There's no way my parents would have helped with this either. Thus, I can only guess that this was somehow Shigure's doing. I see. So Shigure was an accomplice then. All right.
Yeah. This is a really pretty home.
Aw. I'm glad you like my home. By the way, I'll have you know that in Nekopara, there is a feature that's really nice. Do you guys know of a certain button of Nekopara that's infamous?
No.
Click on the boobs.
Wait, no. Oh, that's what the jiggle's for? You click the jiggle? You
it
jiggle
doesn't
click?
Quite work in this game. There is a petting feature in the other games, but not this one. However, this one does have the infamous P button, which you can press as many times as you like.
I am starting to really love anime as like I learn more and more. I'm starting to really like. It's fun. It's okay.
it's a feature. It's a feature.
Chocola really likes the smell of what? Oh, the smell of Mew bedding and furniture. Yeah.
She's into her role. I like it.
Yeah.
It's bigger than it looks. Perfect for master's abilities.
Wait, what is that supposed to mean?
I don't know what that means!
Wait, what does that mean?
I don't know. Why am I Vanilla?
Vanilla, over here. Let's take a look at that room. Time to explore.
Oh.
From where it is, I suspect that it is a bedroom. Master's new bed must be there.
Perfect!
Let's go smell it!
What is happening?
Because we're cats.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because we're cats, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can't miss that. Let's go snuggle in it. Snuggle time!
Oh.
Snuggling acknowledged. That is fine by me. Stop laughing!
This is gonna be used as blackmail, but...
Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god. With that decided, let's go!
Mm-hmm. Yo, don't get out of control and hurt yourselves. I don't know what kind of snuggling you do.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Okay!
Why do you sound like Toad from Mario?
I don't know!
Let's go!
I'm just trying to snuggle.
Oh my god. Okay, dude. Without any ill intentions, the two gat girls were off and running.
I had ill intentions. Oh, sorry, sorry.
No, that's fine. You can have those ill intentions. I don't mind you having them. Just nags, though.
Oh my god.
Well, the bakery did have living quarters on the second floor, so I wasn't worried about them causing a ruckus around here. Of course, there aren't young cat girls anymore either, so I shouldn't worry about them getting out of control too much. Well, besides that, I looked up the address in my phone's address book. Minadooki residence. That's right, we made a dookie.
You would say that.
I already left Shigeru a message, so she should call me back later. I also call his name is Cashew or Casho, so I just call him Cashew. It's like the nut.
The nut. Well,
yeah, it's easier to say. I mean,
I got
if you.
You
see what he does later in this game? He is the nut.
He's the nut, and I got him for when he appears. You ready? I got a nut button. I got him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Damn.
No, it's just it's a button. It just goes. It's not like not. Never mind. Just go. Continue. I'm sorry. Go. Just go. Why do I even bother? Okay. Why do I bother? Okay. Just go. Just.
Without pressing the call button, I put my cell phone back in my pockets. I had moved out without saying anything. Again, you guys can interrupt me at any time.
No, you're doing fantastic. This is awesome.
Yeah. So for her to call me back within the day seemed a bit stupid. Well, it wasn't really an issue I needed to bring up right in this moment. I should hear from Shigeru soon, anyhow.
Come to the goddamn bedroom! Oh.
That was perfect!
We finished snuggling on Master's bed and other stuff.
Oh, damn, that was quick. You work fast, girl.
The new bed is very fluffy. It gets a passing score.
Mario!
I hate
it. I can't get over the Toad voice.
It's not Toad. It's my... Why am I talking regular like that? It's not Toad. It's my girl voice.
I love your voice. Just so you know, you are the best Manoa.
Thank you, Melody. Thank you.
Yes, it's great. God. Good work, you two. Good work, snuggling. Very good. I'm proud of both of you. Oh, God. Gosh. Both of you have such major bedheads. Sheesh.
Flat. Chocola loves it when Master rubs her head. Feels good.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I have no objections to this. More.
I tidied up their hair with a comb. Their soft hair felt nice as always. I lightly bonked them both on the head while they had their eyes closed. Donk! There you go. Now then, why were the two of you hiding among my moving boxes?
You said you wouldn't bring us with you, so we had no choice.
Chocolo said she was going, so I tagged along.
Okay. You had no choice. Just tagged along. You two. Well, I figured that had to be the reason, but... Anyhow, I recomposed myself and looked at the two of them again. Listen up, okay? How many times have I told you to? This isn't a vacation or a picnic. I moved out because I have no intention of going back there. If you were at home, you wouldn't have anything to worry about. Sugar and the other cat girls are there too. And would it be better off if you two just... I think she's hungry.
Chocola's stomach is just being rebellious. So that's not it. Really. Really.
Okay.
Master moved out really early in the morning, so there was no time to eat breakfast.
Well, Vanilla couldn't get her coffee.
I was thirsty. Wait, no, not like that. No, go, just shut. No, no, go, just go. I hate it. The sound of Chocolo's stomach rumbling is cute as always.
Well, listening to those silly excuses, I glanced at the clock and saw that it was already past 1 o'clock. Now that I thought about it, I haven't eaten anything since this morning either. Well, then we have lunch first then.
Yay, food! Chocolo loves Master.
I don't think my stream heard that. Can you say that again?
Yeah, people say they can't hear me. Can you hear me, Noble?
Oh, yeah. Just say it again. Just in case. just in case.
Yay! Exclaimed Chocola. Food. Chocola loves Master. She replied.
Damn it.
Yeah, she's good. She's good. She's
in a
good.
Husky voice.
She's good. Do you want me? Would you like me to? No.
Understanding as ever, Master, we are in your debt.
These two were as easygoing as ever.
Again, I'm really sorry for anybody who loves Vanilla. I'm so sorry I'm butchering it. I'm trying. I'm really sorry.
No, you're enhancing. Enhancing.
Sorry. So sorry.
Shopping. Shopping together with Master Mira.
Oh, good. I don't gotta sing.
Lately, Master hasn't taken us shopping with him at all.
What do you mean?
Yeah!
You can have a lovely toad singing voice.
So that's why Chocola is in such a good mood right now. Meow!
You're really happy too, right, Vanilla? Come on, Chocola is going to squish your cheeks.
Aww.
Phew! Chocola, that tickles! Oh, Maya, don't!
That's my singing!
Maya, ho!
Why did I remind him of that? You'll bother those around us, so try not to get too carried away, you two. Since the refrigerator was empty, we headed to the nearby shopping district to buy groceries. From brand-name clothing stores to supermarkets, there was an array of stores. There was even a drugstore with daily necessities amongst them. If you come here, we'll have just about everything. That was how the real estate agent had recommended this place to me. Wait, don't you two go shopping with Shigure often?
Shopping with Shigure-chan? And shopping with Master are totally different. Oh. Master likes to go to those different shops that I'm not supposed to talk about.
Whoa, chocolate, calm down. Don't expose me like that, all right?
It's troubling that Master doesn't have the proper mindset of a master. Chocolo pities you.
Oh, god damn, what the fuck? I'm getting roasted by my cats.
Yeah!
Hey, first of all, Shigure is your master.
Shigure-chan is our master too, but Shigure-chan is Shigure-chan. That's why Meowster is Meowster.
Oh, getting into the RP even more. Okay, all right, we're going deeper.
I'm licking myself and everything.
Because
I'm a cat. That was a cat joke.
Okay.
It's totally different, right? Right? Right?
I don't understand your reasoning, but I can't tell. I can tell you're very enthusiastic, just as expected of you, Chocola. Clap. That's me clapping for you, Chocola.
Very good. Okay, never mind then. Anyhow, keep it down inside the store, okay? Especially you, freaking Vanilla, with your toad voice. I parted from the two of them. I decided to hurry on ahead.
Oh my goodness, my career's over.
Uh-oh.
Master! Meowster! Shigure-chan said this is a good shampoo. Oh.
It makes your hair all smooth. It smells really sweet and nice, too.
But that stuff's for you two to use. So put it down and come over here.
Master, that's mean.
Why?
It's so mean. What? It feels like you hit me.
What is happening?
Manipulation is what's happening.
Oh my.
Now, don't cry, Chocola. Master is an awful person, isn't he?
Oh, fuck off. All right.
Man, I'm mean.
Don't just say that and toss into the basket all nonchalantly.
His defense is strong.
I'm gonna tell PETA.
Oh wow! Not buying shampoo for your cat girls. Oh shit!
Oh my god!
I think PETA would have some very different things to say about this game.
100%, dude. Oh my god.
I had to be on guard, or they would sneak something in while I wasn't paying attention. And they even tried to grab another basket for themselves at the supermarket earlier. It was apparent to me how dreadful an idea it was when they decided to come along.
Sorry, Meowster. It's been a long time since Chocola went shopping with Meowster, so Chocola gets really excited.
Oh.
Cat girls are honest, so it can't be helped. Yeah.
You know, my way to describe this right now is like Melody's voice acting, the penis goes up, but then as soon as
I know, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's in a state where it doesn't know what to do.
It's just confused, and I'm sorry.
I don't know what to say here. Perfectly balanced.
I'm so sorry. It would be nice if Master was honest, too. Whoop!
It has nothing to do with being honest. I'm telling you, don't just put the shampoo in the basket like that. Put it back!
It puts the shampoo in the basket or else it gets the hose again, Meowster.
Wait, what?
Just put the shampoo in the basket! Yeah. It's from that horror!
Oh, okay.
Put the lotion in the basket. You guys know what I'm talking about. Is it Silence of the Lambs?
I don't know.
It puts lotion on the skin or else it gets the hose again. Everyone in my chat seen it, apparently.
Oh, it is Silence of Yeah, sorry, it is Silence of the Lambs, apparently. Yeah, yeah, I'm seeing that it's Silence of the Lambs from everyone.
You said
from
basket.
Me. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You're smart. I'm not, so.
Yeah. She's big forehead.
Yeah, she is.
I'm sorry. I'll go back. I'm sorry.
You're fine. You're fine.
We beg of you. We beg of you to buy shampoo for Chocola and Vanilla.
Aw.
It's sad to return to a home that doesn't have shampoo. Cat girls don't like having oily hair.
Aw.
Yeah.
Aw.
あの猫ちゃんたち、シャンプーもろくに買ってもらえないのかしら。かわいそうに。
Is that you?
No.
What, who was
yes,
that?
Actually, that was me. That was 100%.
Dude, that was... Oh, this is a game. I keep getting confused.
It's
it sounds so...
It's like the fucking game. Oh, dude. You think I can put on...
I don't know, dude. You're like the anime king. I don't know.
Yeah, man. You got it down.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yes, of course.
猫虐待で通報した方がいいんじゃないのかしら、あれ?
Cat girl piece. So there is like a PETA in this
oh,
game.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
Oh, God. Don't put on some act to confuse the customers around us. Seriously. We'd only just moved here. But suddenly we already had a disapproving glare directed at us.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I can't have my Neko's confiscated.
We're leaving!
Wow, Vanilla, you sure can eat a lot of shampoo.
What?
Wait, what?
What?
Okay, okay, I'll read it. I'm sorry.
Wait, what? Nutty.
I'm just being a goof. I'm sorry.
I love it. It's good.
Going out with Meowster is lots of fun.
Aww.
It makes me want to start purring. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
He didn't buy us anything, though! Master is such a cheapskate!
Oh, I'm not a cheapskate!
Yes!
Wow, fuck you. I nearly got reported. After that, it was the same sort of exchange at the supermarket. The whole thing was so awkward that I didn't think I could visit the shopping district in a while. Well... I guess you could say that it was just the cute side of the cat girls.
Hmm. Stiffed. Oh. Oh, God.
Wow, what the fuck?
I don't know. Something smells really nice over there.
Oh, hey. Yeah, that's me. That's me. Yeah.
You're right. Something smells really good, Meowster.
Oh, it definitely does. What is this smell? I turn towards the source of it.
What?
いらっしゃいませ!
Oh.
Whoa.
That's right, it's a new one.
おいしい出来たてのたこ焼き、いかがですか? あっつあつで、かつお節たっぷりのたこ焼き、いかがですか?
You know, I want to say, you guys would never guess this, but in Nekopara Volume 4, this girl comes back, and she's going to be a fuckable cat girl.
The food cart girl? Really?
I'm not.
What is this game? Seriously?
Thank God.
Yep. I'm 100%
serious. Dude, that's crazy. Okay. Okay.
Hey, baby, watch where you're putting those balls.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Well, it's a takoyaki shop run by a cat girl. That's pretty rare, huh, Meowster?
Yeah, I suppose.
Indeed! That little cat girl's cute!
Yes, almost like we'll come back for Volume 2. It was a cute younger than it was a cute cat girl younger than Chocolate and Vanilla. She waved her tiny hands as she politely drew customers in. In human terms, she looked like she was about 12 or 13 years old. Sorry, FBI.
What the?
In cat years, she was about 6 months old. The young cat girl noticed us and ran over.
Chocola is the same as you. Meow meow. It's the same in what way?
That we could get in trouble.
Oh, because no, I think she looks at least 20.
Yeah, Chocola's fine.
What is happening?
Chocola's gonna rub your neck. Rub.
Oh.
How are you 12 years old running a food stand? Young cat girls are so innocent and super cute. They're the best. I'll pat your head. Pat.
Good job there. Good job. Oh, don't worry. She has a master.
Alright,
you'll have to use your imagination for this food stand owner. She's there, okay? You just have to
make believe.
So
she's just chilling there.
Yeah, it's here. Imagination. This is a common visual novel thing. Like, they have people that are invisible all the time.
あの猫ちゃんたちの飼い主さん?
Yes, I do own these slave neko girls, yes. the owner of the food stand.
Dude, anime is great. Oh my god.
Yeah,
welcome to the world.
True. Dreams come true. Yes, I am. Ah, well, to be more exact, my little sister is their owner.
すごく可愛くてお利口な猫ちゃんたちだね。
I would say that, yes, they're very smart.
愛想もいいし、言葉もしっかりしてるし。
Well, spoke and share.
うちはまだ7ヶ月なんだけどね。
Jesus Christ. Like, how old do these freaking catgirls come out? That's what I'm wondering.
I never, and then isn't, like, Kana, like, 600 years old or something?
800
years old? I don't understand anything.
They age so quickly.
All of a sudden, they're 800.
ちょっとしたら、あんな風にちゃんとしてくれるのかな?
That's right. Don't worry. Don't question anime. If we learn, ever question it.
I will never question it. I trust you guys.
Good. Good. The food stand owner had a wry smile on her face, thinking about a mischievous child of hers. At a glance, it was understandable that seeing a young cat girl made it easy to overlook these things. Mine were originally stray, so I don't actually know how old they are. The veterinarian said they were twins, and now they're about 9 months old.
It's that's cat years, so that's like
Yeah, don't worry. They age rapidly. It's fine. It's good.
They're saying one cat year is 5 human year.
Oh, okay. So wait.
Wait.
What about 1 month is 5 human years?
Oh, nine months would he? Oh.
Well, the at least chocolate and vanilla are legal.
Yeah.
We'll have to wait 4 episodes for the other one.
But yeah, 4 episodes, yes. My little sister is actually quite the education freak. Back when they were really noisy, but it was all worth it.
Shigure-chan really taught us well.
Oh.
She said we grew up to be good cat girls if we listen to her.
And are you a good cat girl?
Yeah.
That was adorable. Well, time for the pee-pee to go down. Shigure was tough on us, but thanks to her, we learned a lot.
そうなんだ。いいご主人様なのね。
But Meowster is Meowster.
Oh.
And Shigure-chan is Shigure-chan, right, Meowster?
In other words, Shigure is an important friend. And when we say Meowster, we are referring to Meowster over here.
No, not you.
Well, that's what she's doing, and I mean, that's what she's doing, so I figure I gotta do the Meowster too.
Oh, God.
I されてるんだね、ご主人様は。
I feel extraordinarily loved right now, yes. Well, I am grateful. She lightly nudged me with her elbow. I responded with an embarrassed, forced smile. Hearing this kind of stuff in public sure was embarrassing.
Little cat girl, why don't you look up a bit?
And opening! Rub, rub, rub! Music!
That's how I was supposed to do it? Oh, okay.
Well, goro 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 is the Japanese sound effect, yeah.
I just saw music signs, so I started singing. Stop loving
my friend. Stop.
The three of them were getting along very well. The food stand owner looked fondly at them from high.
うちの子ももともと野良だったんだよね。
How many stray cat girls do they just... Do people just abandon their cats?
It's everywhere, dude! Why do
you live here?
What? I will pick them all up! I'll adopt all of them! Come!
Like, they're just... Who would? I don't get it.
That sounds like a criminal act to abandon a little fucking girl.
Like, for real, dude?
Yeah.
今日みたいにたこ焼き売ってたらお腹空かせていいです。そのまま拾って今じゃ自分の娘みたいなもんになってさ。
That's sweet.
店まで手伝ってくれるようになってね。
Oh, see, you could just adopt your own little Neko girl here. I don't know if there's Neko guys in this world, though. I've never seen one.
Is there actual Neko guys in anime?
Well, yeah, but I don't know if they exist in Neko Para, though.
Oh, okay.
It's a shame.
Yeah.
人型猫が流行したこともあるけど。
We're all the rage. Oh, but...
普通の猫のナンバー買うのが大変だからね。
God damn it, Elon, you went too far! Her words seemed tinged with blame and worry. She grumbled, letting out a sigh. That long ago, it was rare to see stray humanoid cats just wandering through the town. What the fuck?
Everywhere. Uncool.
But now.
Raining from the heavens.
Just raining. What,
it's raining cats.
He just throws them off here. Catch them. What the fuck? Okay. Now is more likely to see one of the cats that were more loved by their owners. Since the amount of unfortunate human cats had decreased, there was more of a balance, and owners were quite elated.
本当、責任感のない連中ばっかりで嫌気もさすけど。でも、そいつらのおかげで可愛い娘に会えたのかなって思うと、とも言えないけどね。
It was a bright laugh.I nodded in agreement, yes, that is true. This must be how pets find their way back to their owners. I feel weird calling girls pets, you know? Is that weird? Okay, no one?
No, sorry, I literally was actually just typing, the first time I'm typing something, I wrote just to tell everybody, sorry that, you know, not acknowledging, like, the alerts and stuff and everything, because I'm immersed in this and I want them to be too. Literally, and then you go, okay, nobody? I'm like, wow, the one time I actually looked away to type to them. Jeez.
God. Sorry.
Sorry.
I smiled at such an uncharacteristic thought from me.
Right. You sound like, you know, you sound like McCree, dude, when you do the narrator voice as the master. You sound like McCree. Hey there.
Damn it, McCree.
Like McCree from Overwatch. You sound like him.
It's Hanu.
Like, dude, for real, man. For real. It's awesome.
Get him, Bob.
Oh, she's played. That's awesome.
Yeah, that's good, Ash. Not bad.
アツアツで大きいタコが入っててすっごく美味しいですよ。
Now, should I turn off all the voices and have you guys voice all the extra side characters?
People, you're gonna hate me, dude. No.
I feel like I should.
No, dude.
I feel like I should.
Nags, how's your voice doing? How is it? How is it feeling? That would really.
It's feeling fine, but I'm gonna ruin it for everybody in this game. I feel bad.
That's right.
Am I spamming? Yes, no,
no. Hey, guys, I'm Maple.
I'm sorry.
I'm Maple the cat girl.
Have Melody do more. She's such a beautiful voice.
Yeah, I will.
She's such a beautiful voice.
I want to hear their... Okay, so give us your best food stand cat girl here. Let's go.
Me?
Whoever wants it.
Go for it.
Wait. Hi, me food stand cat girl.
You can be a New Yorker.
I'm a food stand.
Wait, make her a gangster.
Oh.
I'm a food stand cat girl. How you doing?
I don't know what to do. They all sound the same. They all sound like Toad.
I'm a food stand cat girl.
I don't.
He's struggling. He's literally blowing up as we speak.
Hey, I'm a food stand cat girl. What about that? It's a lolly. I'm a food stand. They all sound like Toad. It's all Toad. All I can do is Toad as a girl. Oh God.
They want to know if I can be a valley girl for a cat girl.
Of course you can.
Oh yeah.
There's plenty of ones that you can choose.
I.
Mhm. You got this. I'm waiting.
Okay. All right.
I'm a food stand cat girl.
Okay.
Does that work?
Yeah, do the it's the piping hot. Let's go. Let's read it.
It's the pipe. It's the boy big heart. It has a big piece of octopus in it, and it's really, really tasty. I don't...
Really tasty takoyaki.
Aww.
Aww. But we're on our way home to have dinner.
Yes, Master is going to cook for us, so sorry!
Oh, God. Alright. Chocolate vanilla shoulders drooped all down. I can't even finish the words. Drooped downheartedly.
I'm so sorry.
As they hung their heads, I rubbed them from behind.
Oh!
definitely not on their asses.
It was a pet, right? For cats. So it was just...
Yes, of course. Yes. Some butt scratches. Cats love butt scratches,
yes.
Right?
You know? Yes.
Yeah. I took a look at the little takoyaki seller.
And I punted her softly.
Pew!
Okay, 3 orders of takoyaki. Can you do that for me?
Three orders?
Her large eyes blinked as she tilted her head in confusion. Yeah, for me, chocolate and vanilla. Could you do that for me?
Oh, okay. 3 orders, what? Sorry. Master, we've got an order. 3 takoyakis. I don't know. I'm trying to do it. So
oh, man. This is... You should never voice girls next.
I know.
This is wrong.
I'll never be late again.
You gotta give one a deep, like a deep, gruff voice. You gotta...
Oh, we gotta say this at the same time.
Yeah, say it at the same time.
Alright.
1, 2, 3.
Master!
Perfect. It's gonna take time to get home and make food after all. Besides, I wanna try the takoyaki here too.
Okay, Chocola's tummy is making a big growly sound too. Chocola's really happy.
Aw.
Master, you're so cool! I like you now!
I cringe just a little bit on the inside, every time.
Shigeru wasn't kidding when she said, a son dear older brother is a good thing!
Wait, how do you say that Japanese word again? How do you say that?
Shigeru?
No, this the one that starts with a T.
Son dear!
How do you say that again?
Son dear!
How do you say that again?
Sundir! Sundir!
Sundir! Praise
you,
the
you nailed it! You nailed it!
I know that there's a Sundir and a Yandir. There's two. There's the opposite.
Do we tell him? Deer.
Do we tell him?
Honestly, I don't think so. Okay. I think that sounds pretty correct. That sounds like Japanese straight up.
Thank you. Thank you. Right. And I'm sorry for the toad voice ruining it.
Wait, what does that mean?
Okay. Please choose the topic and flavor you'd like off this menu here.
Oh, my face looks so weird as I'm doing it. It's all scrunched.
Okay.
Did you turn into a demon or what? No.
Oh yeah, I gotta be.
Okay, please choose the topic and flavor you'd like to hop off of this menu. What am I, Mario now? Here.
No, you said fucking Chinese.
Menu
you
here.
Kung Pao chicken.
No, I don't know what I'm.
The topic.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying. Why am I toned? I'm talking like toned.
Come on, you got this.
Since you were so nice to my cat girl, I'll throw it in free of charge.
Oh.
Free.
Wow, thank you so much.
Oh. You see, Mel's just so soothing. And then there's Nags.
Wait, what? Chocola. Chocola likes them with mayonnaise on top.
Whoa.
It's Japanese. It's okay.
Oh. Thank you so much. So very much for your kindness. I'm bowing. I like mine to be fish roe and cheese flavor.
Okay. My question was completely ignored. Well, I guess they shouldn't let them bother me, huh? I wondered about that as I looked at chocolate and vanilla. happily awaiting their takoyaki in front of the food stand.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh. There we go. Little cuties there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's some
yeah.
amazing artwork yeah, in this yeah, section. Yeah, it's good artwork.
Yeah, it is great.
Yeah.
And let me tell you, the off-brand art is great, too. I mean... I still can't get a hold of her. Were there guests over today? When I checked the clock, it was past 10 o'clock already. Since then, I tried calling Shigure several times, but didn't get through to her. And just like that, it already gotten this late.
Damn.
God, I've never gone this long without hearing from Shigure. I really didn't understand my family's schedule at all.
Meowster! Meowster!
Oh? Oh?
It's been a while since we've bathed together. I'll even
what?
Watch your back.
What is what? Why? What is happening?
Oh no! Oh. Here it comes.
Please.
It
comes.
Seriously?
Please.
Here I am to ruin the moment.
Yeah.
You haven't bathed with us since we've been joined. Master, you pervert.
Oh yes, I am the pervert. Yes. You haven't even grown that much. What are you two even talking about?
Oh my god.
Me, what? Wait, what did you just, huh? Shiguri-chan said that Chocola and Vanilla have already grown to be elegant cat ladies.
Oh.
Those words are sexual harassment! You are trampling on our dignity! Oh. Besides, this is Chocolo's identity we are talking about.
Oh, is it?
I guess.
Vanilla, you're the one changing the subject. In any case, don't worry about the bath. You two need to get ready to go home.
Oh god.
Yeah, get ready to go home.
Uh-oh.
But isn't Chocolo's home Meowster's home?
The manipulation.
She does it so cute, dude. It's
yeah, she does. She's playing it perfectly.
Yeah.
Trying to feign ignorance. It's pretty good.
And I belong next to Chocola.
Yeah.
Also, Master is cool. You look strangely handsome.
I don't want to hear that coming up.
I didn't want to say it, but you look strangely handsome.
Thanks. Stop feigning ignorance, you two. Cut that out. The two of them looked my way, about to distract me again. Since Shigure isn't picking up, I'll take you two home. So get ready to leave.
Wait, that's constipation. Wait, sorry.
Yeah, you gotta do some dot dot dots, bro. Let's do it. Generic anime noises at their finest. Chocolate and Vanilla turned away from me to cast their gazes downwards. Returning home from the same day I moved out. Seemed such a stupid idea that I did hesitate a bit. There was no other way. Nor was there time for excuses. I looked towards Chocolate and Vanilla as they hung their heads in silence and continued on. Listen up, you two. I'm going to open my bakery. I've got no one to rely on, so I don't know how things will turn out. With all that going on, I don't know if I can take care of you two. You get it?
Uh-oh.
I mean,
wow.
It's already going to be difficult enough just looking after myself.
Oh. How could you do that, dude?
Oh, you got me. It was a quiet voice I could barely hear. Chocolate said something with her head down. Huh? What'd you say? I came closer and asked her to repeat herself.
No way! Chocolate won't go back!
Whoa! Sassy, snap them fingers, girl!
Oh, man!
Snap! Chocolate hates Master! Snap!
Oh.
Bad!
Oh, you just fucking yeets!
Whoa! Hey, that was like
wait,
a Naruto run.
Damn
out.
Straight.
Gone.
Hey, wait, I want chocolate, what the fuck?
You don't care about me. You'll just be like, yo, you can go. I will also make a great haste, or rather, I'll withdraw with the speed of a catgirl.
Oh, shit.
Fume!
Now you're alone. How does it feel?
Oh, no, I'm alone again. Oh, wait. Stop. Vanilla, why are you running away, too? Ow.
Come on, come on. Meowster, Chocola's over here.
Oh.
Chocola's over here.
Yeah, that was really good.
It's dangerous, so stop running around. If you fall, you'll get hurt.
It's unnecessary to worry about cat girls like that. Although we're humanoid, cat girls are cats. That's it!
Maybe so in Chocola's case, but aren't you bad with physical activity? Come on, I got you now, Chocola.
Oh my god!
Yeah, Meowster, you pervert! Just where do you think you're grabbing?
Oh my god!
The boobies.
So where do you think you're grabbing?
The boobies.
Don't boot my boobies.
Oh my god! Master's grabbing Chocolate's chest with an iron grip!
That's right, I got you by the tits, bitch.
Oh my!
I am not! It's because you two are running around.
Now, an opening.
Oh my god.
Hey, stop it! You're still going to run? Yeah, I've got you, Vanilla.
Tickle, 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 tickle.
Chocolate, stop it. Stop. Chocolate.
Dude, you're doing so good. Nice assist, Chocolate. Go, go.
Like I said, stop running. The two of them didn't listen to a word I said as they continued to mess with me. And that was how the first night went.
Oh my god, this is hilarious. You guys are great.
For now, I'll let you stay, but only for tonight. Whoa! Oh, I don't have guest beds or futons, okay?
Show of hands, who feels horrible right now?
Horrible?
I feel bad. I'm ruining Vanilla for everybody. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
What do you mean?
They're, they're really cute, and I feel
We got an amazing narrator voice saving it. We got a beautiful, sweet, cute melody voice absolutely killing it. And then we got me.
Toad.
I'm sorry.
Hi, everybody. I'm Vanilla.
I'm sorry.
I think you guys are doing awesomely.
Yeah, I think it's
a lot of fun, though. Thank you. This is great. Yeah.
It's like a different kind of Nekopara, okay? It's an advanced edition. Is what I feel.
The advanced edition.
While all that was happening, this kind of feels like you're in a group of people and you're all just kind of watching porn together, you know? And you're just having a good time.
Yay!
And there's some parts of the porn where you're just like, whoa,
you know what to feel. It gets a little awkward. Maybe some guy on your left, like, busts out his Johnson. You know. You know.
Wait, what?
If they don't do it, I'll do it.
Exactly.
Oh my god, I love you guys.
While all that was happening, 11 o'clock has become midnight. Even if I took them home, everyone was sure to be asleep by now. And the one glimmer of hope I had that Chagre would call me back didn't happen. So, I decided to take them home tomorrow was my first priority.
Of course! We'll be sleeping in Meowster's bed.
Can someone clip that? Anyway.
There we go. Clip this one, too. I will also be okay with Master's bed! Meowster's bed! Ooh.
No!
Yes!
Yes! Cleverly. That even brought pajamas. Just how much planning went into their schemes anyway? Really? Have you two sleep there? Where will I?
Oh my god, I just... We're the cat's pajamas! Sorry, okay, okay. Nani? You're not going to sleep together with us? You tell us that sleep? Uh-huh. Why did we stay?
Master is male, but he doesn't know when to give up. The sleeping arrangement should go Master, Chocola, me.
With Chocola in the middle there, you could see the priority.
Yep.
Vanilla, you're straight up simping for me.
Yep. Literally. Straight out of the box, too, I do it. I was like, yep, this is it. Yep.
Yeah, surrounded by Meowster and Vanilla makes Chocola happy.
Aw. Don't get ahead of yourself, you two. I say in disappointment. A single bed for three people is too crowded. It hurts.
Since we're the ones that are intruding, we're fine with here.
Aww.
We can curl up and sleep like cat girls after all.
Oh.
We are very praiseworthy for not asking for luxuries. We're model catgirls. We'll sleep like this then.
Oh, okay.
I'll sleep in the refrigerator.
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
I watch the two of them lie down and he's just gonna let him sleep on the floor.
Oh man.
On a floor.
You're a monster.
In an empty room without even curtains.
Messed up, dude.
That's way too pitiful a sight to be called praiseworthy.
Since you just moved in, you should have lots of boxes, right?
Oh,
that's right. They do like boxes.
Yeah, cats love boxes.
Apparently, you can make a warm shelter out of them, so we'll manage somehow.
That's something only strange people would say. Where did these cat girls... Well, I have you know, the anime community is very strange. But where did these cat girls get this information from, anyway?
Reddit.com.
Reddit.com, that's what you go with that. Well, they probably read a lot of books and watched a lot of off-brand in Shigure's room. Chocola isn't good with kanji characters, so she only reads picture books, though. Oh, she's stupid.
What's kanji characters?
You don't know what kanji is?
No.
There's katakana and hiragana and kanji, and it's the language of Japanese. And kanji is the one where it's like complicated pictures to represent.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Even the Japanese mostly don't know some of it too.
It's so like 10,000.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Are we up?
Ah, whatever. You two go sleep in my bed.
Oh.
Score.
Yes.
Score.
We did it, Chocolo.
It's pretty cold at night in April after all.
Where is Meowster going to sleep then? Next to Chocola?
I hope so. I'm going to sleep on the
sofa. The sofa king.
Can fit one person, and there's air conditioning in there if I need it.
No! If that's the case, then Chocola will sleep on the sofa.
Oh.
Please sleep in the bed with Vanilla Meowster.
Oh, damn. Oh.
I'm more relaxed on a sofa. It's better if Chocola and Master use the bed.
Oh. They move quickly towards me like the lions catching their prey.
Oh, my God. What a visual.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's in danger. I've placed my hands on their heads and spoken a clear and stern voice and very virgin man voice. Listen up. I will sleep on the sofa, and you two will sleep in my bed.
Yeah, that's very virgin, man. That was perfect. That was it.
Those are your master's orders, understood?
Oh, Master.
Master.
Stairs went down. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, it's really cute. That I like. They cute. Look so that adorable.
That is
right
cute.
Now.
That is cute.
I said it like that deliberately. Also, I just can you count how many ribbons they have? Oh shit! I messed
one,
up.
One, two,
can
three.
You count how many ribbons they have? Just look.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I got 14. 7, 8, 9, 10
I got 13.
11.
Sorry, I got 13.
Yeah, Dan. You know how many fucking? It's so much work to tie that shit. Anyway, they lowered their heads apologetically.
I'm sorry, Meowster.
I'm sorry, Meowster.
They mustered out. They looked like they were on the verge of tears. Their obedience had the exact opposite of the effect I expected. It filled me with guilt. I felt a prickling sensation on my chest. Aww. Just get it on already! That pain left me as I sighed and rubbed one out of the two of them on the head. Come on, get going.
Three, two,
okay.
One.
Okay.
Oh shit. Sorry.
Oh crap. Sorry. Okay. Three, two, one. Oh. Oh. Chocola.
You okay there, Vanilla?
We're gonna do it at the same time. Because we're upset.
Oh, okay. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Great, great. You guys, perfect. You nailed it.
We're
nailed
so in sync.
Good night. If anything happens, call for me right away.
All right. Good night, Meowster.
Aw.
Good night, Meowster.
I gently rubbed the heads of the two dispirited cat girls once more. See you in the morning. With that said, I turned the lights off in the room.
Turn the lights off. Carry me home.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Meowster.
Aw.
Chocola is really sorry. Chocola caused you so much trouble.
Aww. Her vanishing voice echoed slightly. Dude, this guy, come on, dude. Come on, Mr. Cashew. Slap his ass. The pain in my heart from before became even sharper. Good manipulation skills, though, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Yeah. I swallowed the pain and replied cheerfully. It's okay if it's just for one night. Don't worry about it.
Meowster.
Now then, go to sleep.
Damn.
Jesus.
Whew.
That was an interesting night, dude. Wow. Oh my god. Nothing happened, but it felt like a million things happened. Holy crap.
Something more interesting's gonna happen, and I can't wait to get to it.
Really?
That's wonderful. I don't know. It felt like a pretty tame night. We didn't make popcorn. We didn't play Who's in My Bed. We didn't do anything.
Yeah.
We didn't, deal. I didn't even get to pitch a tent, you know? Whatever.
Oh, my. Yeah.
I really shouldn't act on my emotions, huh? I laid down on the sofa. I sighed while staring at the ceiling. Maybe I should have fucked them. If I.
Oh my god.
The result will just lead to more sadness.
Oh my god.
Hey baby, do cat girls have a cloaca or is that just bird girls?
What's a cloaca?
Don't ask. Continue.
Oh, okay. Yes, cloaca.
If I used kind or hopeful words, they would all end up as lies. It's pretty uncool of me to be so passive like that. That's an understatement. Well, I continued to pile on insults and make my excuses for my actions. Oh, I closed my eyes and waited for sleep to take over. Okay.
Oh!
If Chocolo yeah, there's some dialogue there, too. Yeah, it's kind of cute what they put.
It is. This is fun. I'm liking it.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. See,
tell me now, if I go too overboard. Hmm?
You heard what I was saying.
Yeah, nobody's going on. Everything's fine.
Anything goes. Don't worry. You're fine.
Huh. And with meme not being around this so much, my chat is just like dying, dude. Dead. Dude, literally dead. So.
Okay. This is the sister, Shigure. So, did you want to voice her, Mel?
Yeah, let her do it.
I'm not.
She's a hardcore brocon too, and she's crazy.
I know that they requested I be Maple as a Valley Girl, but okay, yeah, we can try it. We can. So Shigure.
I only got Toad, so I'm a one-trick pony here. So.
Yes.
Regarding the situation, no.
Okay. Okay. Just thinking.
Okay. Still doing what I was doing. Like that.
I didn't hear it. I just heard regarding the situation.
That's all I heard. I heard like regarding.
Oh, sorry. I didn't click V. Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, doing a robot voice is unmanageable. I can try a really bad southern accent.
Sure. Go anywhere.
Regarding the situation, I want to respect Chocola and Vanilla's intentions.
Wow, that's good. That's good.
That actually makes a lot of sense for her to be southern because Alabama, you know? That's all.
Is that. Wait, oh, because. Okay. I get it.
You know what I'm saying? Good going, brother.
If Chocola and Vanilla agree with it, then I'll come get them. Then I'll.
That's great.
Was what she told me when I finally was able to get in touch with her. Without any margin of negotiation space, I was struck down. But Shigure, even if you say that, I don't think Chocola and Vanilla will.
By the way, Nisama, would you whisper this morning sweet nothings in your little sister?
Whoa.
I told you she's fucking broken.
To your little sister.
What does that mean then? So that is it. Wait, what? Oh, wait.
That's Alabama,
that's,
brother.
Oh, that's what. Oh.
I'm sorry.
That's Alabama, brother.
Oh.
Don't make it sound like it's a daily ritual or something.
That is quite a Freudian slip. You know what I like to read. Oh, man.
In any case.
Oh my God.
Huh? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Father is calling me, so I need to get going.
Uh-oh.
If you know what I... No. I love you, Nisama. I'll talk to you later. That's hard. Sorry.
No, you did all right.
This is awesome. Yeah.
I wait. Shigure! Damn it. Seriously? Rip. As the ruthless electronic buzz of the dropped call echoed, I stared at my cell phone. And here, I thought I could start all this out if I could just talk to Shigure. Oh, sort this all out if I could just talk to Shigure.
Munch, munch, munch. Breakfast tastes good. Meowster's breakfast always tastes good. Meow.
Chocola! There's some ketchup on your cheek.
Uh-oh.
It's cutely artistic. I'll lick it off. Slorp.
Something. I didn't think you could make something so hot into something that's so not.
How do you slurp? Slurp.
How do you slurp?
Slurp.
All right, dude. Just drink your coffee.
Yep. Okay. I just grabbed it too. Right as you said that, I grabbed it. I'm like, nope. And I'm gonna sip it. Go ahead.
Just drink
you know me too well. I literally grabbed it right as you were saying it. Continue.
The cat girls in question were happily stuffing themselves with sandwiches. Why'd you laugh at that one? These sandwiches.
He took it literally.
Oh my god. These sandwiches incidentally contain tomato, cheese, and lettuce. With an over easy fried egg tucked inside of all that, it was a simple meal. Breakfast was pretty much like this. You two are definitely going home today, okay?
Is it not fun having chocolate and vanilla around, Meowster?
Oh, it's definitely fun.
Chocolate is a lot of fun, you know. With chocolate, it's a world-class level of fun.
Oh, whoa.
Master was really looking forward to it, too. Last night, too. You were?
Stop with the deliberately misleading words. I sighed at their happy-go-lucky mindset. I took the opportunity to fill their empty glasses with milk. Okay.
The sound was. I was, okay. I was, what? I thought it was, I was holding my, oh my god.
I thought maybe you were pouring something.
That's what I thought. I was looking around. I looked at my water. And, okay, yeah. Okay. There we go. Makes sense. Okay.
Okay, yeah. We just filled their glasses with our milk. Don't worry about that.
Yeah.
their eating habits of cat girls were pretty much the same as those of humans, so that part was straightforward. Of course, what they liked and disliked depended on each individual cat girl. In the end, I wasn't able to get everything put away yesterday. Today, I really have to start getting ready for the bakery's opening too. That's why I don't have time to relax and play with you two. Be good girls and go home. I said that to them with a sandwich in my hand.
Well, Chocola being around caused problems for Meowster.
God, this guy's such a little dickhead. <Yes. laughs> It's actually upsetting me here. She put her sandwich down on her plate. And just like yesterday, she looked at me with upturned eyes. Yeah, it's... Wow!
Oh, damn, dude. Wow!
Fucking hell. I answered her clearly.
Oh. I see. So that's how it really is.
The shoulders drooped even more than before. The ears, which sat atop her head, drooped downheartedly too.
Chocolate?
Unable to make fun of anything, obviously not here, I can only look on with concern.
Oh.
You killed them!
I killed them! I just murdered them!
Clap your hands, it's the only way!
Euthanasia, no. The pain from last night. I pricked up my heart again. I tilted the already cooled coffee cup as my emotions dulled, unimpeded by my judgment.
Besides!
Oh?
Chocola wants to be with Meowster.
Her usually always perky ears were drooping.
Oh.
Chocola was speaking clearly under her own volition.
If Chocolo is here, then I am too.
Oh.
I think I want to be here too.
You tsundere. Oh shit, I said it right. You're tsundere?
Tsundere.
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 Yes, that. That's. Oh, okay.
Damn it, McCree.
Yes, I knew. Somewhere in the world. Vanilla's usually blank expression did not change. However, she showed me her strong determination. I don't remember Chocolate Vanilla ever being this disobedient. That thought stayed at the back of my mind. But If I was going to be swallowed by that, or swayed by that, sorry about that. Then I wouldn't have said this. That. Understood? Uh-oh. Huh? What's going on here? What's going on this business?
So apparently Lost Paws likes Vore, and I'm in the Onisan. Wait, what? Oh, shit,
I know what Vore is. That's the mouth thing, right?
Oh, because I said swallow. Oh, great. Okay,
That's the mouth thing, Vore, right? Is that it?
Yes, yeah. That's it. He's learning.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome to the community. We're ready to destroy you.
I'm ready to beat this. Okay, well, not, yeah. Yep, I'm ready.
All right, who wants to be tableware seller? This could be a dude.
You want me to do it?
Sure, why not?
Okay, alright. It'll be at least I could do a non-toad at least for this one.
Yeah.
I'm with Royal Wood. Thank you very much for your business.
Oh, well, how royal is your wood, mister?
It's pretty royal. Royal wood.
Can I see that wood? Do you mind?
I'm Royal Wood. Nice to meet you. I'm here to deliver the tea set that you ordered.
Oh, all right. Yeah, wow.
I'll bring it in into the bakery.
Okay, wow. You don't have to make this so awkward.
Put it inside royally.
Just put your wood inside. Thank you.
I will. It's because I'm Royal Wood. How you doing? It should be all the boxes here.
Damn, you packed it in quick there. That was pretty good.
That's why I roll wood. If everything looks to be in order, you could you please sign this invoice?
Okay, sure. That was a sheep.
Oh god! Oh god, no! No! No!
It was a Buddha all along.
I know what that is. Oh my! Oh my god! Oh my
got
god,
him.
Dude! Oh my god!
You guys got eight parliaments.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's see. I looked over the sales invoice and received once more.
I can't even.
Somehow, this doesn't look like what I ordered. Huh? Oh, sorry.
Is that so?
Yeah, a very husky voice for a woman there.
Are you I can't. It'll go back to tone, dude. No, if I do a girl voice,
you can't.
Are you saying that these aren't the correct items?
No, the stuff I ordered is in here too. But looked over at the pile of boxes inside the bakery. Instead of my tiny bakery was a mountain of boxes. A mountain. It was as if the inside of the bakery had become completely made of boxes. As you can see, we don't need this much tableware inside the bakery.
I'm sorry. I'll check with the main office right away.
Oh.
Could you give me a few moments?
All right. Yeah, go check on your wood.
It's because I'm Royal Wood.
you go there. Look at that wood.
I'm back. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Oh, that was quick, man. Yeah, that was a quickie.
That's why Royal Wood. Because of an error on our part, it appears that another order got mixed in with yours.
Oh.
I imagine that you may be in need of these items right away, Mr. Minaduki.
Yes, I.
Yeah. So, if at all possible, if you would be able to accept this order.
Oh, I mean, that was a big order, but if you want me to accept it, you know, your wood, I guess I'll have no choice.
It's royal, so accept.
I accept this order. Huh? From all this? The mountain of cardboard boxes towered over everything. I was at a loss for words. Every box was of equal size. I want to know what was inside each of them without opening them up. On top of that, look at the sales invoice. I can see that they all contain expensive tea sets and tableware.
Okay.
And if I accepted it all, it would be a lot of work to deal with the new items. There's still things that need doing in advance of my bakery's opening, so I don't mind accepting these.
Okay.
But it's going to take a while to deal with all of this.
Of course. I would be more than happy to help you.
Damn, dude. This is one hell of a good guy.
Yeah.
Dude.
Well,
I have to make it my girl. Girl, I have to. get it right. I have to make it my next delivery, after all.
Okay. Look. Next delivery is several crates of cigarettes.
Oh, jeez.
And wood.
You don't need to put all this pressure on me. From the looks of it, it would take 2 hours or more. But had it redelivered would take double the effort, too.
Are you going to make us do it?
Stare!
That's right! I have Nekos!
Meow! What is it?
Meow! What is it?
Please, you guys, you're so in sync.
Meow, meow.
Meow, meow. You're
so in sync.
You've really saved me. Huh, cat girls. Thank you. Thank you all so very much.
Oh, man.
Well, then, I'll be on my way.
Oh, my God. I'm exhausted. I glanced at the table where we had finished organizing, lowered myself in the chair and relaxed my shoulders. Whoa.
Meowster, I hear some cold tea. Please enjoy it.
Oh, I'm definitely enjoying it.
Voice matches it so good. So Meowster, good.
Meowster, please.
Oh my, so good.
Thanks, Chocola. Don't mind if I do. I downed the cold tea in one gulp. Somehow or another, the light meal tableware had arrived. So, soon I'd really had to get the bakery ready for its opening. I did say I needed any help I could find. And I really didn't need help this time. Is he putting two and two together? Is he doing it?
Steer. Praise me.
Okay, great job, Mel. You're the best.
That's adorable. That's adorable.
I could sense the praise me aura coming from Chocola. She had a wide smile on her face and was ready stance to receive my approval.
I'm ready to receive you.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to take a moment. I couldn't have done without you two.
Yay! Vanilla Meowster is praising us. Yay! Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Yeah, don't seem too excited. Here I come. Yes! Yes! It was worth it! Watching from the shadows. You did well!
Oh.
Chocolate was helpful. Right? Right, Meowster? Right?
Oh, shit.
It's difficult for Meowster to work alone, after all. Right?
I mean, it is harder to do it by yourself, if you know what I'm saying, you know?
Oh, my God. Yes! Yes! Assistance from the cat girls is definitely effective. If we weren't here, I imagine you'd still be sorting boxes.
Oh, true.
Yeah.
Hey, you two are getting a bit too close.
Oh.
Yo, give me my virgin space.
Oh my god.
Lean forward toward me for emphasis. It's true. What do you mean?
My virgin space. That's great.
It's true that without you two around, this would have been a real problem. But that's a different issue than the one from before. You two have to go back. Oh, my fucking God.
Oh, jeez.
Besides, it's not like I could ask you two to work for me or anything, okay? Slave labor.
Is that so? Chocola guesses it's no use then.
Aww.
Her shoulders drooped along with her ears and tail. The enthusiasm she showed earlier had completely disappeared.
Aww.
She sighed deeply and looked disheartened.
Since we're here anyways, Chocolate Gaston should go clean up.
You're so cute.
Adorable.
Aww. I'm out of here.
She trudged up to the second floor, still dejected.
Feels bad, man. Aww.
Chocola isn't an idiot. I knew she was pushing herself to be bright and full of energy. But even so, this wasn't something I was going to easily change my mind about.
Jeez.
It was all the more with how much she cared for me.
Is it that much of a bother for us to be here, Meowsta? Are we bad cat girls?
Very bad. She spoke quietly in her usual way. Vanilla tilted her head as she asked the question. You two aren't bad cat girls, and that's why I can't have you stay here. Everyone will think it's slave labor.
We can't stay, even though we aren't bad cat girls.
Then why do you make us wear collars at night?
Yeah! Wait, what? Yeah.
Yeah, what? The collars don't come later. I'm not even joking about that. It's because you two are good cat girls that I can't allow it. She blinked as she took in my words. It was almost as if she was trying to peer inside my heart. She stared directly at me, long and hard.
Humans are so hard to understand. Cat girls do not understand such things. If we like a human, we want to be near them. At the very least, that's how I feel.
Oh, Vanilla.
I will go check on Chocola.
With those words, she went upstairs. The sound of her small footsteps slowly disappeared, and before long, I couldn't hear them anymore. Humans are hard to understand, huh? I'm a tough nut to crack here.
Yeah.
Inside the bakery, now devoid of anyone but myself and my loneliness, I repeated those words that she just said to me. Now that I think about it, I'm pretty fucking stupid.
Yeah, for real!
That's a pretty inconsistent way of thinking, isn't it? Cats do not understand that. Having heard that said aloud, I began to understand what it really meant. Must be nice to live the simple life of a cat girl, huh? I pondered as I looked at the name of the bakery fixed to the window. With a bitter smile, I began to clean up the tea sets that had arrived earlier. This is cringe and the best thing at once. I agree.
My goodness.
Oh shit, I fricked up.
What will happen?
What?
I broke your cup.
Oh no!
Please don't beat me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my!
Oh fuck!
Oh my god.
What kind of play are you into?
Oh my god.
You've been a bad cat girl then.
Oh my god.
Master's gonna have to give us some punishment.
Oh my god.
What's wrong? Master can give Vanilla some punishment too.
Takoyaki seller isn't here today.
Oh. Just like yesterday.
Oh my god.
We took a walk through the park in the evening. However, that food stand was nowhere to be found. It just so happened that no one was home on the day I decided to take the two cat girls home. It also happened to leave the house key behind. So to make good use of time, I went to do some shopping before Shigure got home.
Sorry, Vanilla.
Oh.
What is it called? Catnip.
Uh-oh. They want the drugs already.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That sounds about right!
And that isn't the right word at all. Chocolate, if you're tired, why don't we rest a bit? Oh, catnap.
Oh, I thought it was catnip. Oh, wait.
That's a missed opportunity.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe a little bit. No! Chocola is fine. Sorry to worry you, Meowster.
She's so sweet.
There's no need to apologize.
That was good.
Okay, anyway. She had a troubled smile on her face as she nodded. It was pretty clear why she wasn't in good spirits. That's why there was nothing I could really say to her. Well, there happens to be a bench over here, so why don't we rest for a bit?
In that case, I will go buy something to drink.
I don't have money. Wait, does she have money?
You gotta give me money, though!
Give me money! thanks. Something for everyone, okay?
Understood. Leave it to me!
Uh-oh. Phew. I handed Vanilla some change, and yep, I did ask to give her the money!
I got money! I'm out of here!
And offered the bench to Chocola.
Can I be your bench?
Oh, this is going to be a sweet scene.
Uh-oh. All right. Here comes the feels. The constant sea breeze rustled the trees in the park. All that could be heard throughout the empty park were the quiet sounds of nature. I suddenly sat down next to the disheartened Chocola. Like the gently setting sun, time passed by slowly.
Chocola, I'll go home. Oh.
Her voice was so quiet that I wasn't quite sure if I had heard her or not. Oh shit! Even so, she I fucking just blanked. Oh damn! Without saying a word, I responded by gently rubbing Chocola's head.
Aww.
Is it all right if Chocola calls you sometimes, Meowster?
God,
this does it so good.
Yeah.
Well. Would it be all right to go visit you as well, Meowster?
God, this feels like a bad breakup.
Yeah, right? Jeez.
God. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Whatever. Meowster, will you be sure to think about us every day?
Oh, every day.
And that, baby.
Oh, yeah, baby. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Up top.
Is it all right for Chocola to still call you Meowster? Even if Chocola is far away from you?
Her voice trembled as she frantically wiped away her tears. She sniffled her sobbing, stifled her sobbing, and her voice became strained. She looked pained as she did her best to hold back her emotions, biting her lips. I held back my irresponsible words that were on the brink of coming out with all my strength. Yeah, of course I will.
Chocola, I'm sorry.
I was frustrated at myself for saying nothing. I was empty.
You're a jerk, dude.
Yeah, I'm a fucking prick. I'm sorry. I could only offer condolences that cannot be put into words. I rubbed Chocola's head as gently as I could.
You really are kind, aren't you, Meowster?
I disagree.
She, yeah, man, she,
yeah. Oh my goodness.
I don't really think I'm kind at all.
You said the same thing before, didn't you, Master?
Before? Couple of close her eyes and smile. I like the sound effects.
Do you remember? Oh, when Chocola and Vanilla were taken home by Meowster and Shiguri-chan?
Ah, of course. I remember that. Oh?
It was a cold day half a year ago.
Wait a second! Chocola, I need Vanilla. More money! You didn't give me enough money! I need more money!
What the fuck? I'm sorry! Oh, God. Chocola and Vanilla were huddled together, crying by the side of the road. They were still so young, they couldn't even speak yet. It was that day that I embraced their small, cold... Okay, that sounds a little wrong, but... their small, cold bodies and took
embrace
them home
me.
With me. Aww. There was no way I could simply forget that important day when our families grew. In the beginning, you two couldn't get used to things at home.
We were scared. Back then, because we were in an unfamiliar house with people and cat girls we didn't know.
You two wouldn't eat at all. Oh. It's really worried Shigure.
Yes. We really did make her worry.
Oh. I started to hear a tiny bit of laughter in her voice as we reminisced about the past.
Do you remember when Chocola and Vanilla had a fever, too?
I had a fever, and the only prescription was more cowbell. Okay, I'm sorry.
More cowbell!
I definitely do remember that. Oh,
are we going back to the fever time?
Yeah, we're getting isekai'd.
Oh, that's when the car hits, the truck hits, and you go to a new universe.
That's when the car hits.
Yep, I know.
Yeah, you know. It was a few days after we brought Chocolate and Vanilla home. Oops. At this point, they occasionally drink some water. And as always, they didn't really touch their food. The combination of malnourishment and cold weather had really begun to weaken their bodies. They both developed high fevers and were in pain. Uh-oh, Mel's dead.
She's got a fever. I mean, she has a fever. So, she's got a fever. Dude, like, she's sick.
Oh, wait, I have a fever. No one realized it then. Oh, wait, no, I'm reflecting.
No, you're just flashback.
No one had realized it that night. But we felt so much pain and anguish and loneliness. We couldn't speak or move our arms or... This is a porn game, God.
Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Or legs at all.
Hey, ain't no doubt about that one.
All we could do was cry. And cry as we kept holding for someone, anyone, to come save us. And then...
It's all right. I'm with you, so don't worry.
With your big warm hands, you gently rubbed our heads, Meowster.
That's right. I rub you every day. With my big warm hands.
You kept saying, don't worry, as you stayed by our side. And continued to stroke and comfort both Chocola and Vanilla.
That's right, I was stroking. Yes.
When morning came, you took us to the hospital. We were always, always by your side.
Aww.
We felt so anxious and helpless. It felt like it was all just lies to us. Back then, you said the same thing. That you didn't think you were being kind. But if Meowster hadn't saved us, Chocolate and Vanilla wouldn't be here right now.
That's a good point.
We'd be hell dead.
Yeah.
That's a good point. Well, damn, Jesus Christ.
Or worse. We could be... No, oh god, they want me to plug Raid Shadow Legends.
Where are you going with that? Where are you going with that?
Give it to us. Give the Raid Shadow Legends. Do it. Plug it.
Oh,
do it.
Well, I'll have to sneak it in somewhere creatively.
Okay, okay.
I'll whip it out later.
All right, deal. Oh, wait. Yeah. Wait, continue.
Oh, sorry. Back then, if Meowster wasn't by our side, we still wouldn't be able to trust anyone. Thanks to Meowster, we were able to eat again. We were able to become friends with Shigeru-chan and everyone else.
Now give it up for Mel. She's doing the great monologue.
Like, absolutely killing the voice with this character. It's pretty immersive.
Yeah. Pretty good.
That's why, from that day forward, Master became Chocola's Meowster. It was that day forward that Chocola began loving her kind Meowster, you know?
I wish that her tear-filled eyes would not spill over. Those tears were filled with anxiety, sadness, and happiness. She smiled all she could before me.
That's why when Chocola hears that Master won't be around anymore. Chocola couldn't do anything. Anything else but want to go with Meowster. So Chocola begged Shigeru-chan.
She said that with the faintest of smiles. One that seemed as if it would disappear at any moment. These words were so gentle and warm. But there was also an undeniable sadness and emptiness mixed in with them. Chocola. I was the one that she was saying this all to. It was me, not you! Me! Like, what the fuck, dude? Even so, the only thing I could say back to her was her name.
Chocola guesses cat girls don't really understand when it comes to money and other complex stuff. Still, no matter what, Chocola wants to be by Masked Meowster's side.
Aww, dude.
When Meowster is having a tough time or is in trouble, somehow Chocola just knows. Chocola just somehow does.
Jesus Christ.
Whether it's cleaning, doing the laundry, or cooking, Chocola will do anything to help.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? Huh. Go on.
Even if Chocola can't do it properly right now, Chocola will absolutely make sure that she'll be able to do things right someday. Shit, I clicked the wrong. It's so hard because I keep seeing my line of people are hype training.
And I also keep, I guess, I think it might be Discord. Like, you guys, the voices are fine right now, but the background music is, like, I guess a little distorted lightly in the background, and it just changed, and it feels like that, like, there's gonna be a scene where just, like, Chocola is gonna get up. She's like, and now you die! That's, like, the music. It sounds, and I'm getting nervous, dude. I don't know. It's weird, but go ahead.
Megalovania starts playing or something. Okay. All right.
Oh, shit. 1 second, I gotta thank some people. I'm sorry.
It's right, okay,
no
it's
worries,
okay.
No
it's
worries,
okay.
No worries. I guess I should probably thank a little bit here, too, while I'm at it.
Me too, actually. Yeah, we do it. Thank you.
All right. Let me just...
I'll mute so I don't get them in there. Okay, there we go.
I think everyone's just doing their stuff now, so let me...
All right, he'll mute too. We'll all mute. All right, perfect.
How do I... Oh, yeah, that's right.
Once he mutes. Okay, so you guys, they can't hear me in Discord, I believe, so I muted for them. Yeah. Okay, perfect. I muted. Let me mute the whole thing, too. Okay, perfect. I hope you guys are having fun. Again, I am so sorry that I missed so much of the resubs and in the beginning. I just want you guys to be. I don't have the cat ears are in storage. I just want you. Oh, I'm glad you like the new emotes. We got 16 new emotes. And again, I just want you guys to be immersed. Dude, every day you throw crazy support from resubs to gifted subs and bits. And I don't want you doing anything. I want you to sit back, relax. I'm blessed to be able to do a nice collab with two wonderful people. And whoa. Oh, I don't know what's happening there. With two wonderful people, both Project Melody and Lost Paws. So I don't know, he's doing it. So I just wanted to thank you guys. And I have the chat right here. I have the chat right here. I see everything. I'm really sorry that I haven't been doing it.
I'm so not keeping up.
I see, she feels bad too. Me too. So I'll be typing a little bit here there, but I want you to be immersed. Okay. I want you to be immersed and have fun. Thank you for everything, for real. God bless you guys. Thank you. And to the new people, there's so many new people that follow. Thank you. Thank you very much. For real. Hope you enjoy your stay. And again, for Vanilla.
Okay, we can do it. Sorry, all guys.
Right, we're good. Okay.
No worries. For Vanilla. Too.
Yep, I'm
back.
Good too. And for Vanilla, I'm sorry if I'm butchering it for anyone. I'm so
bit.
Sorry.
I don't remember where we was.
I'm so sorry.
I think it was Chocolate just somehow does. Do anything to help. That's why.
They keep, I'm getting getting yelled at to get cat ears, dude. And I don't, because I got cat ears before. I'm getting yelled at to put them on, but they're in storage. Okay. I don't have them. No, I don't have them. You got, go to Noble Stream. He's wearing them right now. Go to his. You have them. They're all probably watching you anyway.
Okay, I think we left off on the that's why here. So yeah. I accidentally skipped a few things while looking through my chat. So,
well, I mean, if you guys want it a little, if you want to take a break for your voices or something, if it's up to you guys. And like,
it is up to you.
That's up to you guys.
I usually stream straight for 3 hours.
Whatever you guys want. If you guys wanted to talk,
I stream bisexually.
Bisexually. Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay, you're fine. You're fine. All right. So, just I accidentally skipped. So you can start from here, I believe.
Okay. That's why. Would it be okay to ask one more favor? Chocola wants to be with Meowsters.
Chocola voiced her opinion once more and barely kept her tears from overflowing. Chocola, if you could be with me. I was engulfed by my inner thoughts, which were ready to overflow. Oh,
overflow on me, Meowster.
Oh, no. That doesn't come till later. And I. And
what? Wait.
And I really do mean overflow.
Oh, my God.
She yearned for me so earnestly. Oh, wow. That's yikes. That's a big yikes. For
he
her
practically
to...
raised us.
It's true.
Like
it's like he raised his own sex slave.
I am gonna get. I need a water right now. Jesus! Why am I yelling in tone? Oh my God! Okay. I got my water. Okay.
Oh, you're thirsty, are you? All right.
Oh my God! Oh my goodness.
For her to so innocently believe everything I say, what a fool.
He's my daddy. Why would I want to disappoint him?
Oh my god.
That sexually.
Sexual daddy. No, that day. Chocolate and Vanilla became an important part of my family. And family, I guess, daddy. As long as they were with me, the days would be bright and enjoyable. I was simply selfish for just leaving home like that. I didn't want to get my dear family wrapped up in my selfishness or have them experience any unnecessary hardship because of me. You two are important to me, after all. Oh.
We are cat girls, so we're honest with ourselves.
Oh, my inner conflict was disrupted by Toad. I mean, Vanilla. Vanilla had returned at some point, and she looked straight at me as she sat at Chocola's side.
The hot dog was $4.50, and you only gave me $3. But for me, as long as it's fun, I'm fine being with Chocola. Even if there are hardships, I think I'm fine with being with Chocola.
Wow, not me.
After all, it's much more lonely and painful when we can't be together.
Vanilla.
If we really love you, then even if it's troublesome, we want to be with you. That is a reason to want to be with you.
I just, am I going to have to Photoshop Toad's face?
Don't, dude, don't!
Stuff like whether we'd be happy or not. Even though you're our master, don't you think it's wrong for you to decide that?
Oh.
Besides, when a person important to us is in trouble, that's more reason for us to want to be by their side.
That's so heartfelt coming from you.
We don't know what we could do, but in tough times, we can at least be by your side to cheer you up. That we can do.
It was as if her gentle, warm, and soft smile. Had become the setting sun. These uncharacteristic words from Vanilla deeply penetrated and seeped into my heart.
That is probably why Shigoro let us follow you, Meowster.
Shigoro.
I sometimes get his name wrong, I'm sorry, but since Shigoro can't go with you, she asked us to go in her steed, Master.
You're gonna call her Sugar from now on. Hey, Sugar.
Since Sugar can't go with you, she asked us to go in her stead, Master.
Oh, God.
That is why, if Master really cares about us, then I believe we should be with you.
There was not even the faintest bit of hesitation. There were such, honest and absolute straightforward words. Who am I to dictate Chocolate and Vanilla's happiness? And who decided that? Oh, sorry. Only those words continued to strongly resonate in my mind, which was otherwise empty. Yeah, I will agree. He does have an empty ass mind.
Yeah.
Even if we lived a worry-free life, we would hate it if Meowster wasn't around.
Aw.
No matter how difficult, Chocola wants to be together with Meowster. That's why Chocola begs you to allow us to be by your side, Meowster.
Oh. Well, you know.
I beseech you! For I am Hoim Kiyoma, and I beseech you. Okay. This is where Chocola wants to be.
She was on the verge of tears, but Chocola's face lit up. There were nothing but absolute pure genuine words. Come on, buddy. Humans really are at a loss for words when it comes to cat girls, huh? Pretty much, yeah. Saying no to their words was not something I could bring myself to do.
We got this.
You got it, I believe.
Oh. Wait for her to do it same time.
I'm waiting for Mel. Yeah. She's dead. She's done.
Oh, God, dude! Quit the room! What the...
We could do this. We got this.
I did the counting. Okay, I'll do 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, and then the word will happen.
The word. Okay. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Meowster, does that mean?
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
Nailed it. That was totally worth the effort. Totally worth the effort. 100%.
We'll get it one day.
Yeah. It won't be like it was back at home. You can't just live here however you like. Got it?
Yes, that won't be a problem. Chocolate is happy as long as Meowster is here with her.
Aww.
Well, Master has finally surrendered. Sometimes people say they hate what they actually love, right?
Yeah, that's what's called being a sun deer.
Yeah, I know what you're like.
The dreary moment seemed to be blown away by her dazzling smile. Despite all that talk about family, perhaps I was the one that didn't really believe it. Thinking about all this from their perspective, it's very simple. Although I thought it was, I am still so immature. Perhaps cat girls were more human than humans were when it came to honesty. From here on out, we need to do our best all together.
Of course, Chocola is all right, even if we don't have fatty tuna for dinner every night. Just occasionally is good enough. She lied.
She lied.
For meat, A4 grade is fine as long as it's Matsuzaka beef. Fatty meat is the best.
Is that all you guys have been eating at home?
We love meat.
We love meat. Well, yeah.
The one time I follow up with her. Oh, okay.
It's all right. You can let out your inner desire. Ah! I'm okay with it. All right. It's good. You know, it's okay.
Oh, my God.
Even if the road ahead of us is uncertain, I lovingly rub their heads, disheveling their hair. Hell yeah. All right. Why don't we head back to the shopping district then?
Why is that? Aren't you done with shopping already? You already downloaded Raid Shadow Legends, and it has over 500 shadows.
Oh, damn! Sponsored, man!
Wow! That's awesome! Tell me more!
Oh, no!
I'm interested! Tell me more!
They have over 5 billion used, not that. I don't know over there. We have to go and buy Raid Shadow Legends like you guys like, don't we?
Yeah! Oh! Master is so cool! Because he plays Raid Shadow Legends! While we're at it, let's buy some Matsuzaka beef!
Oh, no. Well, today is a celebration, so why not?
Yay! A celebratory party.
Master is so generous, as expected of our master.
Just this once, okay? This was the beginning to a bright new life.
Lots of meat.
Oh my God.
And together, with the happy and high-spirited Chocolin Vanilla, we took the first steps towards adulthood. I mean, what? Oh, I think this is where the opening plays.
Oh, hell, did we win?
Well, this is where, like, the demo usually ends.
Oh.
Oh.
You get a little spoiled by some boobies and stuff here, but, you know, it's all right.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
I was wondering what happened to my sparkles.
Your sparkles? Where's my sparkles, damn it?
You don't understand that the gifted subs that are coming in are Vanilla Dumpster, Big Fat Meat, Simchan, Toads, Toad-chan, Toad-cat. You sound different today. Toad in a cat suit. Just don't even... This is terrible, dude.
I think Vanilla Dumpster is the best. I hope... That sounds like if I were dating someone, I would want that to be my pet name.
Vanilla
Dumpster.
It's adorable.
Oh, okay.
Look at that Vanilla Dumpster. I just want to give her some Some of that beef, baby.
Oh, God. Where's my vanilla dumpster? I'm horny.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God.
I mean, I guess it's a little bit more wholesome than, I guess, the other term, I guess.
I know. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
I'm having a lot of fun. Thank you, guys. This is great. Yeah. This is a blast.
No problem.
This is hilarious.
Thanks for inviting me.
Yes, thank you for having me. This is awesome.
Hell yeah. We haven't gotten to the fun part yet. Oh, great.
What?
Oh, shit, don't look!
Oh!
Don't
look. Ah! What?
You got all that mayonnaise from the takoyaki puffs.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's all that let me tell you, Cashew is a man of a lot of mayo. I'm going to tell you right now.
Master's a
cheapskate. That man has endless mayo.
Just wait for, like, is that a foreshadow? I'm going to go grab this other water. Okay.
This, though. Oh, my God. Just going to say, Sayori, the one who draws the girls, she really likes her mayo. Definitely on girls. She likes the mayo on the girls. Lots of it.
God, I'm going to get at this game hard tonight. Jesus. I mean, what?
Oh, my God.
What? What's wrong? We're just talking about mayo. There's nothing weird about it.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, man.
You're right. Just, no, you're right. Right.
Yeah. You're right. I am so straight. This is so unattractive. Oh, man. Oh. Yay! Master! Yester!
Oh.
Look over here!
Here we go, big reveal.
I'm dead.
Oh, God. Are you good? You good? You good? Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, baby.
Let me pull this arrow out of my heart.
There we go.
Oh, I didn't even see the panties. Okay.
Hello. How you doing?
Oh, my God.
Wow, these clothes are really nice. They're super cute.
Yeah, that's definitely what everyone in chat's looking at, right? Yeah.
Guys, quick, hand checks and how many bows are present.
Look at those bows.
What?
Bow checks real quick.
Bow checks. 10, okay. 10 bow checks, hands up.
Need more bows. Wait, did you already read this? I don't even remember. You know what, we'll move on.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Chocola is moved. Chocola is really moved, Meowster.
Aw.
Chocola, you're super cute. Flip your skirt up just a bit.
For what reasons then?
like this? Flip.
Master's looking at you with perverted eyes, Chocola.
No. No.
What is happening?
Flippy. No. Meowster, you pervert.
Stop fooling around. The two catgirls shoot off their uniforms and panties, and they just recede comedically. Oh, swamped with work, I turned away from the two catgirls.
Oh, my God.
Well, you baka. Do you think Chocola?
Look at my panties, baka.
It's so good.
Do you think Chocola looks good in Master's shop uniform?
Yeah, it looks really good. Yeah. Mm. Although it was last minute, I'm glad that we found something decent.
Yep. Good. I was the one who chose these. I chose these. Yeah, though.
You perverted vanilla.
Baka.
It looks good on you too, vanilla. I'm counting on you too, you know.
Well, we will do our best to the extent of our ability.
Mm. Yes, Meowster praised us. little crazy wheezy. From tomorrow on, let's do our best as Shopcat Girls, Vanilla.
Since Master did prepare these uniforms for us, I guess I might as well. I will try.
So, Sun Deer.
Come on. You aren't being honest.
Oh?
What?
You should be also. You should also be giving.
She died. What happened? She cut off. She's gone.
Chocola!
Where'd she go?
Chocola? See what you did?
What? She's dead. She's gone.
No.
The only reason why I'm in this game is to follow her around, apparently. That's all I care.
That's your existence.
It's my existence. She's my existence.
Oh, her mic died. I didn't know that was a thing.
Oh.
Oh, interesting. That's awkward.
Everybody's spamming quick. The P button.
The P button? Oh, okay, sure. You got it. You got it. P button time.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Next, can you install iTracker? No, I can't install iTracker. No, and I'm not going to.
iTracker?
Nope.
Where's your eyes at, buddy? Where's your eyes at there?
I'm not going to lie. This is the only visual novel I ever played before. Like, the only one I played, Doki Doki, like, when I, a long time ago for everyone I played. It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. You know, I played it. Yeah. So this is the only one after. I'm having a blast. So thank you. You are an awesome narrator, dude. And she has a fantastic voice. This is a lot of fun. This is awesome.
Yeah, you're great as Toad, dude. Don't worry about it. You're all good.
Dude, I can't do any. I don't know what it is. It's like when you're stuck, like, it just all sounds the same. You know what I mean? I can't get out of the Toad voice. I don't even know. I never even knew I had a Toad voice.
Testing.
Oh, there you are.
She's back.
There you are. Hello. Welcome back.
Toad.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Hi.
Hello.
I find Toad's highly erotic.
Oh, God.
Yes. Thank you.
So what if they took off their Toad hat? And you know what? You know, I'm not going to give you that visual. I'm not going to give you whatever.
Leave that a mystery.
What's underneath? It's a mystery. Yeah.
It's a mystery.
It's a mystery.
Let me help you with your sock, Master.
Wait, what?
I thought that was part of the
I was like, wait, where did she read that?
You're saying with Toad in the hat. Sorry.
No, it's all right. What usually goes in the sock? Can you answer that? You know,
a foot! A foot! A foot, master!
Okay, all right. Okay.
Did you just say a foot?
Goes in the sock, right?
Yeah. Wait, why am I talking Toad? Yes, a foot goes in the sock, right? I get it. Okay.
We're just gonna let's take it from the top here.
Foot, yeah, am I stupid? A foot goes in the sock. Was there by?
He doesn't know.
You should also give Master some eye candy. God damn it! By flipping your skirt a bit, Vanilla. Come on.
Oh.
No, yo! I'm not that kind of cat girl. Oh, stop, Chocola.
Oh yeah. Wait. I said, oh wait, shit, sorry.
I said, they're all peppy laughing. Wait, I said, don't, Naya.
You don't even know how to say.
Yeah, Naya.
Naya.
Naya. And then you do the hands.
Yeah.
The pause. Nya. Oh, Nya.
Nya.
I did it.
He fucking did it.
Nya.
Oh my God.
You guys are teaching me. I'm learning.
I'm proud. Oh, there you go.
Here we go. I got this.
That isn't my skirt. Nah.
Nah. My catgirls sure are energetic. I looked at the frolicking catgirls out of the corner of my eyes as I wiped the trays and tableware. We open tomorrow, huh? The necessary ingredients were already in the refrigerator, and the decoration and the decorative plants for the shop had arrived. I figured there would be more excitement in all this, but naturally, that wasn't the case. Time did fly by when we were trying to get everything prepared, though. I reached for the business cards that had just arrived that morning.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Meowster, what are those? I can't read. Just what could those be?
She does it so good, right. Dude. It sounds so... She does it so good.
She does. Okay.
Talk. Oh! Could those be those things called business cards?
Why, yes.
Amazing! Segui! That's amazing, Master. It even has the shop's address and phone number on it.
Oh, she knows what that is, at least.
It's a single card that tells you everything about this shop. You have no sense of discretion in an era where everyone is protective of their privacy.
That's right. That's why you need NordVPN.
That was good, dude. That was good. That was good.
God damn it. No, that's exactly what business cards are used for. She knew about protecting personal information, but not about business cards. Well, it was true that it would be a pain if it wasn't some sort of strange business or something.
Hmm. Or something. Congratulations! Congratulations, Master!
Oh, thank you.
With such a pretty business card, soon they'll be all gone and replaced with a shop packed with guests instead.
It would be nice if everything went like that. I rubbed the high-spirited Chocola on the head as if that dream had already been granted. If she was already this genuinely happy about things, I began to feel like it might go well. It was really reassuring to have someone else here along with me. I found myself thinking about that all again.
Oh. Stare.
What's wrong, Vanilla?
I want one. Is it okay to take it?
Oh, I don't mind. It was rare for Vanilla to want something like that. But I imagine even catgirls like to have mementos.
Don't eat too much paper, Vanilla.
I'm sorry, I like paper!
She just fucking eats it. Cat's eating paper again. I had several hundred cards, so it really wasn't a big deal.
Oh, Chocola too, Meowster. Chocola wants one too, not for eating.
Oh, okay. Alright. I had a lot made, so go ahead and take however many you'd like. Hey, wait, you can't take all of them. That's not what I meant by take however many you like. I watched Chocola take the box and yeet!
What?
Maybe Japanese was too hard for them to understand.
What about mine? I got one! She just what? Took them all?
Yeah?
Nekopara. Nekopara?
Nekopara?
Nekopara.
Wow, that's really
good. Oh. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right.
Stare!
Stare!
Meow, flap.
Meow, flap!
Stare!
Stare!
If you guys don't know, what they're saying is G... that's the Japanese thing there. So.
G. Yeah, how do you spell that?
J-I-I with a lot of I's, as many as you want, usually.
Oh. G!
Meow! Flap!
Meow! Flap!
Meow! Flap!
Meow! Flap!
Meow, 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 meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow,
meow, meow, meow,
meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow, meow. Oh, that was the best performance I've ever seen. That was how I felt, watching those two get so engrossed in regular cat toy. Well, I did say go ahead, so for now I'll just let them play with it. Where can I find books on cat girls? As I looked around the store, an apron-clad shop clerk came up to me. Oh, who wants to be the shop clerk?
Is it a girl or a guy this time?
You can do whatever you want.
Melody, you got this. You got this. You had an awesome southern accent last time. Let's see what you got.
Is there anything I can help you with?
robot shop clerk. I like it.
Okay. Boop. Do you have any books on raising cats? The humanoid kind?
Yes, certainly. They would be over here.
Oh, thank you, RoboMel. Wow. There were a lot of books on cat girls here. I was so taken aback by
them.
I know. Like, is there condoms in here, too? Or so? Is that what the wrappers are over there? Maybe.
Meow! Flap!
I was so taken aback by the tightly packed amount of books on the cat girls. My thoughts happened to slip out. Cat girls' feelings, cat girls' education, cat girls at full speed, or not. I didn't understand the last one, but in any case, there was a lot of books. Well, there was a lot of... Oh, sorry, that's you.
While there are a lot of these kinds of books, when it comes to cat girls, each individual one is different. Humanoid cats can communicate with words, but if you just talk with them, you should be able to work things out. Are you those cat girls' master?
Yes, I am the master. Yes, that's me. oh, no, my little sister is their owner. Wait, no, I am their owner.
Oh.
I thought should do a bit of studying up on them. Oh, it's missing an eye. I thought I should do a bit of studying up on them. Yeah, a little grammar.
Mm-hmm. I changed my mind. I'm gonna be evil. Oh.
Okay, go for it. Go for it.
I see. I'll bring you some recommendations. Some recommended books, then. Please. Wait a moment.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Malware. It did feel awkward to declare that I was their owner. But at the same time, I felt a nice kink going on. But to be able to say that I was their owner was also something that made me a bit happy. I would say it was a part of my, our caring personality, obviously. A wry smile formed on my face as I watched the two of them frantically slap the cat toy from a distance. Wait, still doing that?
Thank you for waiting. How about this book?
The shop clerk came back and handed me a book. Cat girls, year one to adulthood.
If that's what you have on the plate, then maybe it would be better to learn about the special characteristics of cat girls instead of how to raise them.
Oh.
Because Malware is kind of catty, you know, like... at this point, I don't think you need to teach them how to speak, use the restroom, or take a bath after all. Oh. But it also covers topics related to adult cat girls, including mating seasons and physical development.
What? What?
Oh, Lordy.
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Where is this going?
So, okay.
I don't know.
Okay. Okay.
Right. That would be important, right? Yes. Definitely important. I rapidly flipped through the pages. Eating habits promote growth. Mating season. Stable period during... Wait, what was that?
Wait, what
the fuck?
What is
cat girl training? Ways to deal with cat girls. Cat girl personalities. Schooling. It covered topics all the way to athletic competitions involving cat girls.
They want me to be a slutty clerk now.
Go for it. Right. Go for it.
How the hell? What would slutty sound like?
Sound like me?
Oh, okay.
Okay. I don't know.
Maybe like sultry. Whether a partner for life, a partner for work, or a partner for hobbies.
Whoa, that was perfect. It's perfect.
The relationship between the owner and his cat girl in various ways is like one big sexy family.
Oh, okay.
That does sex.
What's sex?
It may not be like fishing or something.
What do you do with that?
You got your rod. Wait, it may not be great compared to books covering specific topics, but I think it's a decent one to start with.
Okay.
But even so, these cat girls over there have been raised very well.
Okay, well, that all right.
Hand check, everybody, y'all.
Hands up.
Hands up, everybody. Hand check.
Hands up.
Hands up.
I think you'll be fine as long as they're able to talk like humans. Wow, this is messed up.
As long as they're able to talk.
Well, they can speak English, so it's consensual.
Yeah, you're right. They seem better raised than I was. I still remember not too long ago when Shokla and Vanilla managed to talk me out of sending them home. As an owner, I'd better study up. With that thought in mind, I handed the book back to the shop clerk. In that case, I'd like to buy this.
All right. Thank you very, very, very much. Bitch.
That was perfect.
I was about to say no thank you, but
I'm a sun deer.
Yeah.
You're a sun
yeah.
deer. Of course.
Sun deer.
Bitch.
Also, there is one more thing.
Oh. Hmm? What is it?
Just what is going on over there? Your cat girls seem to be really into something, but...
Wait, what? Over there?
What?
Oh. Oh.
That's panting.
Hands up, hands up.
Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, your hands will go down for this. You don't need a hand check for this one.
What the fuck? Are you giving
Ears
birth?
Better.
What's going on?
Panting.
Better. Dying at this rate. Chocola will die.
I can see the light. Hoo-ya.
The fuck is that?
The only way you'll pass through is over my dead body.
Go tell Master that until the end, Chocola was a splendid cat girl.
F's in the chat.
F's in the chat.
Well, I guess I'll get that toy too. Also, do you have any drinks?
Thank you very much.
Oh, sometimes I really wonder what the fuck's going on in this store. Watching the two cat girls roll around as if they're on the verge of death suddenly made me feel anxious.
Sorry, Master. We got a little carried away.
Oh.
No matter how much common knowledge we take in, we can't go against what is normal behavior for us cat girls.
Well, I'll hang this up in the room. So play with it all you want. Their eyes flickered towards the toy that was jutting out from the plastic bag. Uh-oh.
That's adorable.
Don't put your head in it.
In the plastic bag. That's true. Very sound advice. Very sound advice. I guess on a genetic level, they really were cats. The shop clerk did tell me.
That's just how things are.
That was perfect. It's perfect.
Not bad.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, master, could you stop by the drugstore?
Oh, huh? I wasn't planning on it, but was there something you wanted?
Well, if you put it that way, then yes, it's something like that. Is that all right?
This is sounding suspicious. I guess if you want to go, then we can go. Using such unclear words was uncharacteristic of Vanilla. Just the other day, I'd brought her a full set of hair care products. I guess there was something, some medicine I wanted to stock up on, so I didn't mind. Okay, well, let's go then.
Yeah! Oh, wow. Yeah, let's go! Objective achieved!
Oh, damn. Objective?
Cat girls have lots of them too, you know?
Wait.
Oh, what?
What's going on here? What does she want?
I want to complete my quest.
My quest. Oh, damn. Well, I guess that's fine, I guess. Maybe cat girls' lives aren't that easy. I thought about that as we headed towards the drugstore.
Okay.
Hey, master, what's menstrual pain?
Oh no.
What's menstrual pain?
Well, every month a girl has a special time where she gets very pissed off.
You mean angry?
Yes.
Could menstrual pain be is that pain in your muscles when you're cleaning, right? Chocola is very perceptive.
Oh yes. Oh, honey, you got it. Nailed it. It was something like that.
Oh my god.
Look, can you keep it down on your system? Don't fucking shit. Stares from others in the store were piercing me once again. There's no way I could get angry at their innocence either. Please try to understand my situation. In any case, why don't we go that way? There should be medicine over there.
Coordinates confirmed. Chocola will follow you, master.
You gotta fix it. Meow. Oh, boy.
Target acquired.
Objective complete.
Bomb planted.
Oh.
By the way, what kind of medicine are you buying, Meowster? Is it for your menstrual pain?
No, it's to get it up.
You take medicine when you hurt or are in pain, right? Do you hurt somewhere, Master?
Yeah, it's a little low. If you can get that for me.
Chocola wants to help.
She does.
She does. She's so cute.
In that case, wouldn't it be better if we go to the hospital?
You know, it's just some household medicine. Thanks for your concern. I calmed down the concerned Chocola, who was right up in my face. Household medicine is the kind of medicine you buy just in case something happens at home.
But when Chocola had a fever and was in pain, Master took Chocola to the hospital, right? So if Meowster is in pain down below, we should go to the hospital. Does anyone know where the hospital is?
Oh no.
I'm still trying to buy my damn hot dog!
My Meowster is in pain down below.
Oh god, I don't even know how to respond to this. That time wasn't normal. Chocola is a cat girl too. Chocola, god damn it. If you only have a slight cold, then medicine from the local store should be more than I never thought I would be in a more awkward situation, but congratulations, you fucking put me in a more awkward you beat me.
Oh, Chocola understands. There's a lot of different things to learn about humans. I'm old enough for consent.
Okay. Great. Well, glad we got out there, all right? Glad we got that out there.
Oh, my God, dude.
She picked up various medicine boxes and looked at them with admiration. On that note, was it okay for cat girls to take regular human medicine? A while ago, I saw Shigeru had some medicine that said ship or something on it, but...
Oh, there's a clinic next door.
Oh?
If they don't have the right medicine here, then we can go next door, right? As expected of human civilization, everything is made to be so convenient.
Da 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 da. Oh. All right, that's not bad. It's good beat to it. Yeah, that's about right. I answered her vaguely. Well, Chocola hasn't been to a hospital for humans before, after all. Yeah, it's all right as long as she understands more or less what they are. Huh? Where the hell is Vanilla at? Where that girl at?
Huh? Now that you mention it, Chocola doesn't see her.
Yeah. Before I realized it, Vanilla had vanished. Wasn't she the one who said she wanted to go to the drugstore too? Smell.
Huh? Chocola can smell vanilla scent all what? Over you, master.
What? Wait. Oh,
I mean, over
there. Oh my God. Well, that one word makes a big difference. That's how...
Wait.
That one word makes a big difference.
That's over down there, over in the over there.
That's no good. By over there, do you mean outside of the store?
Well.
I turned to where Chocola was pointing and saw that she was pointing outside. Oh, got her.
Hmm. My dear Chocola, did you call me?
All of a sudden, Vanilla came back inside the store. Huh? Vanilla, where'd you go?
I just went to pick up some flowers.
Really?
Yeah, that's it. And I had enough money. I used my own, not yours.
Okay. No, I mean, you clearly came from outside the store just now. I pointed towards the sign for the restrooms inside the store. There was no reason for Vanilla to lie, though. Wait, she is a cat. So does that mean that she... Could it be that you didn't know where the restroom was? And... Oh! No!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, no! Perfect! That's really rude of you, master!
Oh, my God.
Did you take another poop out of that? Or did you poop out of my...
Cat girls don't poop! Super pervert! What an awful person!
Oh, shit.
Elon got rid of that feature.
Elon got rid of pooping. Pooping is obsolete. Yeah, that's true, huh? There's no way that could be the case. Right, yeah, sorry. Vanilla's face was red with rage as I earnestly apologized. So that's how Vanilla looks when she gets angry, huh? It's difficult to make sense of a cat girl's pride. Oh.
In any case, we should hurry. Oh, shit, sorry. Because she came forward, so I thought, sorry.
It's okay, I'll hang in the
came
back.
Forward.
Yeah, I'll hang in the back. In any case, we should hurry back and prepare for the bakery's opening. It's tomorrow, after all.
Oh.
Chocola and Vanilla will help you out, master.
Oh. It's gonna be a tall order, so I'm counting on you two.
Okay!
We did it! We kinda did it!
Yeah, I did. And you did actually sound like Toad there. Okay!
Come on, Vanilla. Let's help Meowster with his menstrual pain.
Yes, oh, with the menstrual.
That's right. I'm bleeding down below.
Oh, my God.
To the hospital! Welcome. Have you decided on what you'd like to order?
There's not enough heart in it. Be more flirty and sexy.
Says me.
You sound like my. Stop it. You sound like my guidance counselor. Okay.
Oh, God. What the fuck?
Sorry, you sound like my dad. There we go.
Dad! Oh, my God. Okay.
Sexy. Okay, well, let's try this one more time from the top.
Oh. Okay.
Sup.
Sup.
Yo, what it do?
Nailed it.
Perfect.
Okay.
Sorry. Honestly, blame me. Ignore what I just said.
Oh. Just for the record, this isn't that kind of bakery, okay?
Welcome. Our bakery's recommendation is cakes.
Oh, what kind of cakes are we talking about? What good is the customer if a customer walks into a bakery and you recommend cakes to them?
Wouldn't it be a problem to recommend stuff aside from cakes?
I mean, that is a good point. Well, that's true, but... Well, I was on the preparations for tomorrow. The poster girls were off to the side practicing greetings. I thought I heard them say that they were going to help earlier, but... Oh, well. Well, what I got, what I was doing could be done by one person for now, at least. So that's it. I had a taste of the custard I just made. There was no clumps and the taste was uniform. The sweetness was superb, too. Now then... Next, I need to work on the pie dough.
Stare!
Come on!
Come on!
Did the two of you want to have a taste?
Just expected
of Master.
Meowster.
God, you guys, you just nail it every single time. I'm proud of
every
you.
Every single time!
You never let me down. You've never let me down. I handed the custard-covered spatula over to them.
Munch. It's so good. It tastes good, Master.
Can we flip that? I mean, it's like, anyway. Oh God.
Oh gosh.
Oh God. Oh.
Oh. Lick. This is not overly sweet sweetness. Lick. It makes me want to lick it more. Sorry for ruining. Sorry.
Meowster, could we have a second taste test?
Oh, no.
I would also like a second serving.
Put something new in my mouth.
Yeah, no, yeah, okay.
I'm trying, but I can't get it up because of another.
That's what he said.
I have that effect, I'm sorry.
Okay, understand. This is one last time, okay? This time, I gave each of them a small spoon.
Oh,
lick,
no.
Lick.
Oh God! Lick.
Fast, just like a cat. The two of them were wholeheartedly licking their spoons. Well, I suppose their straightforwardness was sort of cute. Well, even though I did ask for assistance. You two are just cat girls, after all.
That's not true.
Hmm?
Oh?
Chocola can help Meowster.
Oh.
It's not like Chocola came here just so she could taste test it.
Wow! Don't jump up like that all of a sudden. It's dangerous.
Wow, that was awesome.
I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be.
I'm just a cat girl, so I'm fine with taste testing. Another serving, Master.
Oh. Hey, Vanilla, don't just go and take more yourself. That's a lot more than a mere taste.
It's okay. If you run out, Chocola will make a lot more, so... Don't worry.
Oh God. Yeah, more white stuff. Don't worry. Yeah, coming right up.
Oh, Chocola's getting fired up. I'm compelled to be excited with expectation about this. Stop right there, Master.
Wait, what? Nua! What? Just making up words? Vanilla, let go of me. All right, I'll make it.
Chocola watch Master make it, so it will be all right. Leave it to Chocola.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. She gonna pull a Melody? first, you pour milk in the bowl, and then, then you put sunflower seeds, was it?
What? It's vanilla bean. The customers aren't hamsters, you know.
Chocola, since you have the opportunity, you should make a lot. Then we'll be in custard heaven.
That's going to come later. Anyway.
Oh, my!
One in the marshmallow, and then the stapler. Okay, leave it to Chocola.
Yeah, oh, boy.
I don't need any observation. I got it.
She's got this, but putting fresh cream in there should make it even more yummy. Leave it to me. Oh, I'm going to put my cream in. Okay.
Okay. Oh, oh my God, right?
Oh,
God.
Oh, no.
Wait, this is heavy.
God.
Oh, Chocola, could it be that this is what one might call extremely dangerous?
Oh no, we're at the same. Oh, I know it's okay.
What?
Wait,
can
don't
I?
Worry.
I have to don't pee. Worry. I have to pee so bad because I keep chugging water because of Toad. I have to pee so bad. Oh!
Hi, Twitch.
Oh my!
You should go pee. You should go.
I gotta
take that pee.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right.
I'm gonna pee.
I'm gonna be literally 40 seconds. I've just been drinking so much water because of this.
No worries. How do I go back here?
Let me know when you get through that scene so we can go back.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll just put up this here. just put up that. No worries. Wait, let you know when you go through the. No. Don't worry. This game is Twitch approved. Don't worry. It's fine. You're fine.
It's Twitch approved. You promise?
Yeah, it's Twitch approved. It's fine.
Okay.
It's okay. it actually is Twitch approved. Yeah,
how?
People have put this on Twitch before. Wait, XQC got banned though? What do you mean? Well, was he playing the non-Steam version though? I don't know. Just saying. I mean, they allow this game on Steam. It's not banned. Okay. Completely Twitch approved for the whole family, yeah. I think he may have had the uncensored patch. Silent Surge, thanks for the 47 months. shit. Yeah, we'll be fine. Don't worry.
You can go in the settings and look for the turn off H scenes.
Oh yeah, there's no H scenes in this. Oh. I don't have the H scene version.
Cause it's approved.
Yeah. I have the Steam version.
Well, whenever you get through that scene, I will go back.
Are you going to read it then?
You can read it for me. I don't want to get banned again.
I don't want to get banned again.
Okay, all right. I'm back. And just because I have wireless headphones, so I could tell you. But yeah, it's not banned through Twitch. And one of the things, if any game that does constitute, even though that's not nude, it's blocked out, but any game that does constitute like nudity, as long as you progress like there and it's not your focal point, like you're just trying to progress to get past
you're
it,
fine.
Then you're fine.
I've played lots of kind of edginess points, but yeah, there's lots of wholesome bits in between, so it's not the main focus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
More. It's the focus of this is just having a good time, Mel. So you'll be 100% fine. But you know, you can play it safe because you're trying to be partner. That's extremely acceptable.
Yep.
I was partner. It's fine. They can They can leave me where I am. It's fine. I'm not gonna cause a commotion. I don't know.
Okay, so then go ahead and read your line here.
Oh. No.
Why? You don't like it?
I have it on technical difficulties page until we're out of the
You can't
questionable
read the
image.
Bastille Gate.
I'll guess what it says. Yeah, yeah. Well, you know what? I bet that scene is available on my phone, and it says... You can send me the lines. Like, you can type it, and I can read it.
I have to type it to you?
Okay. Oh, this will be good. Yeah, type it out. Type it out, narrator.
All right.
Wait, no, I figured it out.
Oh.
Okay.
So Vanilla goes first.
Well, no, it's actually Chocolate, because I skipped ahead one accidentally.
Oh. Okay, I got
it. So I typed it out, what you need to say.
Yeah, that's feel good.
There you go, you did it.
I guess I'll be safe too, but I can read it. Meowth, master, there's water in my eyes.
That's why I told you not to open your eyes. I'm going to wash you off again.
Meow, I can't get used to the bats, meow.
God, there's so much soap on Toke. Anyway.
Soap everywhere.
You reap what you sow, right? Come on and close your eyes. Guys, there's soap everywhere here. I washed all the milk and fresh cream off Chocola and Vanilla in the shower. That's right. We got our cream all over them. It's a small blessing that can damage what was limited to you two, huh? But it was a small blessing that the damage was just limited to you two, huh? Although cleaning the bakery did take a lot of effort, huh? Can you read that?
Yeah, we had to lick all of it clean.
Oh, God. Oh, God, that's a lot to type there.
That is a lot to type.
Oh, Chocolate. Chocolate,
Sawi. Oh, she's got it.
But she's happy since it's been a long time since we've had a bath together, Meowster.
Oh, I mean, hell yeah. Now that you mention it, that's true. Considering that, Master's bathing techniques haven't improved. Oh, wait, shit,
Considering that, we sound similar. Considering that Master's bathing techniques haven't even improved. Even a bit.
My bathing techniques? What's that supposed to mean? Come on, you get that for opening your mouth. Just keep it quiet for a bit.
Meow! You're being unreasonable, my aster.
My aster!
That's what it says! It says my aster!
You call me your aster.
Meowster!
When you were young cat girls, I did occasionally bathe with them. But once they started to mature, I refrained from getting in the bath with them. It wasn't because I felt guilty or anything, though. Ever since they were small, I've thought of them like little sisters, maybe even daughters in a way. Besides, become more feminine to some degree, too. It is getting zoomed in. Hey, wait a minute, they're catgirls. What am I doing thinking of stuff like that? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. No?
What's wrong, Meowster? You're shivering like a wet kitten.
Oh, man, I don't want to be a wet pussy. You're right. it's nothing at all. Right. I was just thinking about your hair has gotten longer. Sugary-san said that our hair had a nice gloss to it, so...
Hey!
I'm sorry. I'm gonna sit down now. I'm just gonna... I'm an idiot. Go ahead.
The hair on your head, you butt, clearly. God, my chat, I swear. Shiguri-chan said our hair had a nice gloss to it, so we should let it grow out. We've done so ever since then. The fact that Meowster noticed that it's getting longer is because you haven't bathed with us in a long time, right?
Master thinks it's a pain, so it can't be helped.
What a dick.
He's someone who doesn't listen to the requests of his catgirls.
Though you two are cat girls, you're also maturing girls as well. Have some shame, at least a bit.
Say, shimera. Shigeru-chan says that word from time to time.
Huh?
But when someone says that, nothing really comes to mind. Yeah. Yeah.
For catgirls who haven't entered mating season yet, human emotions like those are difficult to understand.
Mating season? Sheesh. You two act like cats only when it's convenient, huh? Come on, I'll wash your heads now. With shampoo in my hands, I went to work it in and lather in their hair. Their hair was beautiful and free of split ends thanks to Shigeru's constant care. Even to the untrained eye, I could see the merit in having grow out their hair.
Master, how could you say that when you're clearly happy about it? Pervert!
Oh.
Stop eating all the shampoo, Vanilla!
For real!
What the fuck, dude?
Yeah. Meowster, why are you looking at Chocola that way?
Oh, God. What are we going to do on the bed, Pom?
You can't fool a cat girl's eyes.
Your eyes have been closed the whole time, though, Vanilla. Besides, to think I'd lust for cat girls like you two. Never.
How dare.
Never.
When and you to think just... I called you my dad.
How dare you!
Wait, what? But when you two are just troublesome daughters to me? Wait, what?
Yeah. So Master is our pop. Oh, God. So Master is our pop.
You cringed when you said love.
Oh, my God.
So Master is our papa, huh? Well, that's not bad either.
She's not into the dad role play. Oh, confirmed.
Never ever showing this on my stream.
It isn't a bad idea, so I'm willing to allow it.
Oh my God. Yes, it's my honor. Pleasant thoughts floated through my head as I stroked their hair. The idea of taking care of cute daughters didn't sound so bad to me. After all, Shigeru used to constantly follow me around long ago. I suppose it's okay for me to say I'm rather good at taking care of others. Come on, while I'm washing your hair, you'd better make sure to wash the rest of you too. Don't forget your tails either.
Since we have the chance, please do it for us, Master. Oh my hands are broken.
Okay. Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh no, Vanilla's hands are broken too.
My hands are broken.
Okay, all right, I guess I'll just have to touch you all over. I already have my hands full of washing your hair.
Instead of our stingy master, why I don't I wash your tail as usual?
That's great. Yeah, why don't you do that? I'm gonna pour water all over you again. Close your eyes and mouth and hold your breath.
No! Master, you deliberately poured it on my face!
Oh, God, that's... Alright.
Meow! It's in my ears! Meow!
Inala, please give Chocola a shower too, Meowster.
Oh, my God. Okay, you're up next! Let's go! It was a lot of effort. But this kind of change of pace might have been good. As I carefully washed the hair, that thought crossed my mind. And it's done.
Okay.
You're free.
Oh, we didn't get to wash his tail.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What?
Okay. Oh my God, that was...
I feel like that's the good place to end it here.
Okay.
Yeah.
I had a lot of fun. That was
freaking awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Oh my God.
That was I felt like that was the perfect place.
I had a blast. That was awesome. That was great.
My God. Can we do this again sometime? Do a Nekopara or Doki Doki or something?
Yeah,
I think this is good. I'm sorry to talk so much.
What are you talking about? You talked amazing. You were hilarious. Everybody was. I would definitely be down to do it again. This was great. This was so much fun. Absolute blast. I know everybody. Everybody watching over here, I know, was having an absolute blast. So thank you guys. This is so much fun.
Hell Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, nah. I mean, I'll keep. Obviously, we have a room up here, so anytime when you guys are freed again, we can stream the rest of it.
Sounds good.
I would love to.
I would love to. That'd be awesome.
Heck, please give me little warnings so I can go away.
I think that's the. Oh wait, no, never mind. Wait,
Oh man, I better.
No, there's another.
You know what? I'll find out on my own. I should just probably just, you know, for science, I should probably.
For science. For science.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I mean, I can appreciate that. I can appreciate that.
I just want them to call me daddy. Oh boy.
Yeah, don't worry, chat. We will definitely do more because you guys seem to like it. We're having a lot of fun.
This was a lot of They're like, please more. So I'm definitely in. Definitely. Yeah, yeah. This was a lot of fun.
Hands down. Yeah. Okay.
No, hands up. Hands up. Hands up.
No one's touching.
I got one hand.
You got one hand. Oh no.
Oh my god.
No. I just wanted to tell you this, Mel, just as a warning, that the scenes in it are all motion. So have fun. That's all I'm gonna say.
Do I get to show people how I wash tails?
Maybe you could stream it on a different website that's not Twitch. If you're into
that. I would love that.
Oh god. But I can't do that.
Me neither.
Ooh, I'd love to watch you do that. Let's all wash our tails.
Yes, of course. Of course. Our big, long, fluffy tails. Of course.
I am like terms of service violation incarnate.
Hey, you know, as long as, you know, you keep it contained and family friendly ish from time to time, keeping it vague, I think you're fine.
Mm-hmm.
You know, as long as you're not
about it. And as long as you're not focusing in on anything, like if something like pops up on there, you're good. You're good. Yeah, they're reasonable as long as, you'll be okay.
All right. Fine.
I've done many of perverted visual novels in the past, but a lot of it's more, majority of it's usually on the story and the characters with little bits and bobs there, and I've never had an issue. Yeah. It's all good. So don't you worry. You'll be fine, Mel. Besides, I do a lot of
lovely.
So hell yeah. I had a blast with you two. I know you guys are probably busy and you want to talk to your chats now. So any parting words that you'd like to give to the YouTube crowd or community?
Cool.
The YouTube crowd. Well, I do want to say I want to thank you guys again for having me. I had a blast. I can't wait to do it again. And I know that my community over on the YouTube and here on Twitch really look up to you, Noble. They do. They all love you, obviously. So thank you for having me. And Mel, since they were ever introduced to you and since you've came on the platform and to other things, they've loved you very much, to myself included. So thank you guys both for having me. It's been an absolute honor doing this with you guys. Thank you.
Hell yeah.
Heck yeah.
And what about you, Mel? What you got?
Oh, man. I just want to thank Raid Shadow Legends. Been there with me since the beginning, you know, like on those cold, lonely nights. Some Raid Shadow Legends. And also that Dollar Shave Club. That's a thing. And something with razors. Oh, and
shave?
God. What do I shit my eyebrows? And then I draw them back on.
Okay.
Clearly. thank you guys for involving me. It's always really weird that people invite me because it's like, what? No way, I suck.
You were hilarious. This was awesome.
That was great. It was great. I like how you got progressively more dangerous the further we went in.
Sorry.
Best narrator too, man. Thank you for narrating, like keeping it like, dude.
You were the best toad too. All right, don't put yourself down.
Best vanilla trash dumpster.
Trash dumpster.
Oh my god.
All right, you guys have fun.
All right,
and much love to you.
All right, have a good weekend.
Love you guys.
Love you guys. Take care. I'll see you later.
Be sure to follow Nags and Lost Paws. There'll be links on my Twitter.
Yeah, be sure to follow them too. All right, I'll leave the links.
I will as well. I love you guys. Thank you. Have a good night, everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, that was absolutely awesome. Oh my goodness, you guys know their links. Let me put them in too, so you guys have them as well. Let's go ahead. Oh, that was so much fun! Holy crap, that was a blast! Like, absolute blast. absolute blessed with them too. I can't wait to do it again with them. Holy crap-a-moly. Wow. We need more Necropar students around. Again, let me unmute these alerts first off.
Again?
There we go. Did you miss a champ? Did I miss a champ? I'm gonna go through everything and make sure for the people I miss. There's some new people that did some sub bombs too. And I'm sorry. So I obviously was watching the chat the whole time and everything. I'm sorry I couldn't do any alerts for everyone. I'm so sorry. I wanted you guys to be immersed and enjoy the time. And also, let me just go right off the bat here. Let me get to let me give you links for Melody and Lost Paws. Obviously, I know you guys follow them. You know, I know you guys do anyway, but it doesn't matter. Put them up. We gotta put them up for. Here is, and please, if you don't, please definitely go give Lost Paws a follow, as well as the wonderful Melody, as well as very, very. That was awesome for them two to take time out of it. Busy schedules to have some fun with us. Well, that was awesome. And there is Melody as well. And I'm going to put them on Twitter also for both of them. Thank you, Lemon. I appreciate it. I was definitely, I did feel bad. I hope I didn't ruin vanilla for everyone, man. And that was the first time doing like a visual novel. The last time I did it was Doki Doki. But, oh yeah, my sister's here. She's probably even more confused. She's probably even more confused about everything. So, but I really hope I didn't ruin vanilla for everyone. Oh my goodness. I love the toad voice. It was hilarious.
You made vanilla better, lol.
Well, thank you. There is no other girl voice. I don't know. It's like I drew a blank, like I'm drawing a blank. So I don't know what I'm going to do. By the way, I wore the Dango Panda that someone sent here. If you see that, it turns, when you put this on, it turns into this. So I wore this. I'm going to be wearing this all week for Dango Panda week. So I'll be wearing this. Oh, God, dude. My God. No, I'm gonna wash all week. I'll be washing, so I'll probably wear it Monday, Tuesday, wash it Wednesday, because Wednesday I have the Patreon one-on-ones, and then Thursday, Friday for the 2 days, so. Reddit's probably stacked with things, so Reddit is probably a complete disaster. I'm scared to even go. I don't even want to look at it. I'm still kind of, then it went down. What was the stream? You don't even want to know. And then we got Dango Panda all of next week. Sunday, actually, too. Again, going to be with Noble again, man, with Lost Paws. He's a good friend, man, and I appreciate him inviting me. He's getting a get-together with Nux, with Zentreya, Iron Mouse. Who else am I missing? There's a few others. I'm going to be playing Jackbox Sunday. I won't be streaming it. I'm not going to be streaming it Sunday. I kind of want to just chill. So, but I will host it here, and I'll be seeing you guys in the chat. So I'll see you guys in the chat as well if you want to hang out here during the host. But he'll be hosting the Jackbox thing just like we did last time. That was on YouTube, that he put up on YouTube as well in his video. He'll be doing that again Sunday. So basically the same people. So I'm pretty excited that we were invited again. It's awesome, because it's always fun. It's always fun playing. And there's a lot of follows I saw that came in from the science team over there. I really appreciate that. Sorry I couldn't thank anybody. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you had fun. And, so we come back Monday. Tomorrow's the Overwatch tournament. I won't be streaming that. I'm going to be participating in it, but I'll let you know how it goes. Wait, are we at 35,000 followers? Did we hit 35,000? Really? We did? Oh, guys, thank you. Heck yeah, and that's, and 13, oh, actually, and there's a new YouTube video out currently, too, as well. If you guys want to, after this, go look. It's already released at 7:30, so, and that was the Crow cosplay, so that video is out right now. It was hit at 7:30. I had it scheduled, so you can watch the Crow cosplay highlights on that one. And 13,000 on YouTube, man, and 35,000 here. God bless you, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much, man. I'm going to try to keep doing different things and different stuff to just as a thank you, you know, more collabs and different things, and Dango Panda week next week. I'm excited for it. Just thank you guys. My voice, man, it doesn't even hurt. I'm pretty shocked that it doesn't hurt. So It doesn't hurt. I'm not doing any more cosplay streams because, I mean, you got the mold coins for them. So you got the mold coins for them. We'll definitely try to next month get that Zen date in too. Definitely going to probably do a VR chat one with Siren. Also, I know she's been asking a lot. There's a lot. There's so many things. So we're going to try to be doing as much as possible. We got a bunch of games we got to play next month. We have the Minecraft week. We're going to be doing. We have games that we have to try from certain people. It's just so much. So much we have to do. So, and I'm looking forward to it all. Just a natural tone voice, no pain, right? I'm gonna try to. So I'm gonna actually work this weekend on a girl voice to figure it out on a girl voice for Dango Panda this week, since I'm doing it with Fan for doing the whole week. Vanilla cosplay and voice on Zendage. I'm gonna try. I feel like it's easier now because I'm not reading anything. Like, I can do a girl voice like this. Is this out pretty good? This is pretty good. How's that? My face gets weird though when I try to do a girl voice. Like, I scrunch my face. I don't know. And I try to, like, I think too hard. So I'm like, I am a doing a girl voice. Hire Sammy to help. Yep. I will hire Sammy to help. Hammy's, I will. Yep. Someone's, yeah, Hammy, give me lessons, dude. I need lessons from you, Amy, from Sammy.
Just channel your inner Susie.
No. Just no. Just no. Just no. Just no. We're not bringing in Susie, okay? No. That's not even voice. I don't even know what Susie is, okay? Susie is to never be brought up again.
If you need extra voices, I'm always here to help to Tilda Carrot.
I appreciate that, Red. I don't know how many are in there. I'm letting Fan run the show since he knows everything about it. I need help with voices. I'll work on it this weekend and I'll figure out some stuff. So I ruined your image of Toad. I'm sorry, Blitzer Wolf. I'm sorry, dude. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. My goodness. Again, man, we had Glorious Toast. I don't know if you're still here, dude. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Captain Blackrock hit the 1,000 mark with $15. Roy Raven did 300 bits. Captain Blackrock did 300 bits, man. My goodness. My goodness. And we had a bunch of subs from you guys to different names, which is nice. Very nice, guys. And again, I hate that I'm never allowed to do the alerts and insert and things. Hey, thank you, Ballistic. I appreciate that, man. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I think that's where we'll end it. Again, I'll be on Noble's stream for that Jackbox Sunday. I'll host it here. So if the offline chat group wants to hang out in offline chat and chill and watch, do your thing. I'll host it up there. And of course, I got to download this and send it to him. So on his YouTube channel, he'll be probably making a really nice edit of this of us three. So be a lot of fun. So do you know that the SimpGod69 actually came here after he got a sub? Damn, dude. Damn. But anyway, let's see. Let's take a look who we could raid. Let's see who we could raid. Let's go ahead and check. Let's check.
Just trying to tell you that I was a man of my word.
What?
Tier 2.
Oh, of course you are, Mother Goose. Hey, we got a tier 2.
Here and love you, Nags.
From Can't Gold
wait
Wild
to see
Card.
What 20 more years will be.
Oh, Gold Wild Card. Thank you for the tier 2, dude. Tier 2, above and beyond. I'll get you the date for the next tier 2, tier 3 stream. But I know he's up there. Mister. That's okay. That's okay. He's gonna be on there for 20 years. He's gonna be up there. Okay? No, he's gonna be up there. He's gonna be for Monday. He's gonna be up there. He knows what 20 more, and he's gonna be there for 20 more years. He's gonna be up there for 20 more years. He's gonna be up there for 20 more years. Gold Wildcard, thank you. I will get you on there for Monday. Again, I know that he's been consecutive, but sometimes on the spreadsheet it doesn't update it. It doesn't like update it right away. Oh, this spreadsheet!
Reminding you that I am working very hard on the next campaign video. Hashtag cap for mod.
Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing it. We'll all take a vote.
As always, you've been an incredible disappointment.
Let's see who's on right now. Let's see who's on.
I think you have been wonderful, champ.
Thank you! Holy crap, thank you. Let me see. Thank you, Mother Goose. Let's see, who could we send a raid to, send some love to? He's playing VR chat. We could say, is Ladle's on, right? Ladle's on. We could send it to Ladle. Could send it to the waifu. Oh, wait, is she on? I don't see her on. I don't see Ladle on. You want to do Trapman? Yeah, we haven't done Trapman in a while. Finishing Kingdom Two Crowns. Okay. Let's see. We'll send it to Trapman. I got you.
It's depressing that the list missing people doesn't surprise anyone anymore. This day just became so much worse.
Oh my!
Why people sad?
Hi, my name is... What?
Two sets of ZS on the list. Padding the list. Nag feels bad. Nagged.
Also, I hope you guys enjoy the emotes. The new emotes. There's 16 new ones. Okay? There's 16 new emotes. I hope you guys enjoy them. And also Monday, on top of that, where we start Dango Panda Week Monday, just all these things. There'll also be 4 bit badges there. So you do have your emotes, thanks to Libby, a.k.a. I Have a Dollar, which is Captain Blackrock's girlfriend.
Baby.
You will see that you, if you look in your emotes section, if you have, if you reach a certain amount of bits that you get, you got a special emote that only you get that you could use across the whole platform. So, and that list will be underneath down below the description for Monday as well.
Don't feel bad, Dragon. He missed my stuff as well, lol.
Darkhaven, thank you for the 15 years, dude. That's right, 17 new emotes. And we do have a bit one, so whenever anybody sends bits, we have a bit emote as a thank you. As a thank you. But sorry, just my head is just everywhere. That was intense. And again, I'm sorry that I was so immersed in it. I just wanted you guys to have a good time. You literally always, like, you guys always just throw so much support and everything. I just didn't want any, and I just wanted you to chill and just relax.
I give the emotes a 4/5 since the hair ridge is inaccurate.
Thank you, Lithcross. I appreciate that. Okay. My hairline is... Okay. All right, this is where we end. We're going to raid Trapman, all right? Let's go ahead and say our goodbyes. I got Overwatch tournament tomorrow. I gotta get some rest and chill. But new video is out, so definitely go watch the Crow cosplay. For anybody new, the Crow cosplay. Boom. So if you want to check it out, it is there. And let's put on Savannah and call it. I really hope you guys had fun, though. I hope you had fun. A big thank you to them. I'm gonna put a tweet out thanking them that I have a blast. And awesome. It was just so awesome. What are you putting a poll out? Good soup to all. And there it is. So again, thank you everybody for a wonderful stream. Big thank you to Project Melody and Noble for having me, man. So awesome. And I hope you guys enjoyed that collab. I'm trying my best learning anime. I'm watching anime and I'm loving it. And that's because of you guys, man. I'll be here Monday. We start Dango Panda Week. Monday, the week is going to be crazy good. So, again, Sunday, I'll be doing that Jackbox with Noble and all those guys. But I'll host it here. So, if you want to hang in the offline chat, you're welcome to. But Monday, 4 o'clock Eastern, Dango Panda, man. It's going to be a wild ride. Maybe even a little earlier. So, maybe we'll start earlier, but... gonna be a wild one. God bless you guys. Be safe. Stay fresh. Have a wonderful, safe weekend. And thank you so much for hanging out with me. To the new people, hey, hope I see you Monday. Thank you for stopping by. And if you really loved Vanilla, I really hope I didn't ruin it. I just hope you had a good time, had some laughs, man. I hope I didn't ruin Vanilla for you. I'm sorry if I did. God bless you all.
I appreciate that you're watching and learning about anime and playing Nekopra and stuff, but for the love of God, no more voice acting.
You got it! You got it! Done deal! All right, let's go ahead and raid Trapman. He'll give you a real trap voice. Actual voice actor. Man's an actual voice actor. So let's send the raid his way. There we go. We're sending it his way. Actual voice actor. And I will see you guys Monday at 4 o'clock Eastern. Dango Panda, baby. So God bless you guys. Thank you for everything. Have a good night, and please be careful this weekend, okay? See you Monday. God bless.